With a K.
Cairo with a K.
Okay.
Because I'm a killer.
Yeah. How many bodies you got?
A lot.
Shit. Me too.
What about you? How many you got?
I don't really, I don't know if you're the feds or not. I can't really trust you yet.
What?
All right, what next? Do I do watches or bracelets or no?
Yo, we out? You say you don't trust me. We out?
No, yo! Hey, man, I was kidding. Wait, do I do watches or bracelets?
It's up to you, bro. What the fuck you want to wear?
Man, watch your mouth. Wait, what's your name?
What?
What's your name?
Rado.
How do I get your number,
That's
bro?
My man's.
Okay, I need to get your guys' phone numbers, dude. I'm not hitting on you, I'm not hitting on you. I just want to get your number.
That's my number. Bro. Yeah, that's my number. Go ahead.
Yeah,
and
but
give me
your
number.
How do I pick out
hold
my
all,
phone?
Hold all. Hold all. Oh, just you don't have to do that. Just hold all, and then go over my body. Says share number.
Say shit.
If you want to take out your phone, it's FN1.
Did you get it?
Yep. Okay. Hit F1. FN1.
Okay.
That's how you take out your phone. Now, let me change because I don't want to look like you.
It's amazing! Shit, you trying to copy my fit and shit. Chat, do I look comp? Be honest, do I look good, chat? Why do I low-key look Asian? I need tats. How do I do those? Yo. Excuse me, sir.
Yo.
You like dick?
Bro, what?
Do you like dick?
If I like dick. What the fuck would you ask me to?
How do I put my hands up, chat? Whoa, put the gun down, bro. I was just asking because the way you were walking and shit.
Whoa.
I don't know.
It's the way you were walking, bro. I didn't know if you had something up your ass. Damn. Chill out.
Yo, wear them springs.
Trust me, I got guns in this backpack. You don't want to fuck with me.
Alright, take it out. No, watch out. Take it out.
Yeah. I'm not showing you could be a fed. I'm not showing you my strap, bro.
Call me a fed one more time and I will never help you in my life ever again. I'm gonna walk away.
Okay.
I'm all you got. If you kill this connection with us and
chat, how do I put my hands up, chat?
You're done. Okay. I will ruin your life.
Yes, sir.
You understand?
Yes,
I'm gonna give you one more chance. Do not disrespect me.
Yes, sir.
Alright. That's it.
Chat, X isn't working. X doesn't work.
Whoa, bitch.
How do I throw my hands in the air?
X, hold X.
It doesn't work.
Oh, he don't got it bind up.
You don't got the binds.
Shit, how do I do that?
You gotta probably do E hands up. You probably gotta type it out.
I'm not
bro, you need, that's why I'm saying he needs a full keyboard, bro.
Oh, he don't, bro.
I could change it right now.
Bro, just do this. Look.
It's not Z, bro.
Just tell him to, you gotta just change it.
Yeah, but
we also gotta get you some tats later.
Okay, where do I change it at?
Look, open your F8, right? You know how to open it?
F8, okay, it's open.
You know how to open F8?
Yeah, it's open.
And then do this, look, put this.
Yo, where the springs at?
So you see the X? Damn, you gotta put quotations. Fuck, it doesn't show.
Yo, go switch your keyboard out, bro, please.
Okay.
Just go switch it out, bro.
Where the fuck's the thing?
It's not hard, bro. It's just so fucking easy.
Okay, I'm on a
100% keyboard is like the easiest thing ever, bro.
I hate that.
Yanni food, it's good for GTA.
Okay, I'm on a fool now. But my X still isn't working.
No, Yanni Bev, I don't need food. Huh?
X still doesn't work on the fool.
It's probably his setting. What? Yo, can you tell him the settings? My food's here.
I'm trying to tell him, but it doesn't show, like, on here. Look. Oh my God, bro. Hold on.
My food's outside. Just help him out. I'll be right back.
Bind keyboard
this,
X.
You gotta put the X in quotations and the E and the hands up in quotations.
What the fuck?
In the F8.
X. So I do this, chat? Should I do this? X. X. Space. E hands up.
You gotta type all the everything that I put on here. Look, this everything.
Bind keyboard. Bind just do? Bind. Bind keyboard. X. E, hands up. Did that work, chat?
Shout out, nah, shout out, do your, press your X. Did it work?
Yeah, but it's like spamming this shit, bro. I can't put them down. I can't put my hands down.
What the fuck?
They're cramping.
Think about squash muscle. Hands up.
That's what he did.
Do it again.
Wait, I binded it twice. How do I unbind it?
Why is it not going down though? I don't want to. You probably did it wrong.
His hands should go down. Oh, he's doing the emote.
I did it twice, chat.
He's doing this emote. He's doing this emote. He's doing this emote. See?
Do this.
Dude!
Bind it, unbind it. You probably did that shit wrong.
You have your shit binded?
Yeah.
Damn, I never knew that. I didn't know. What's your name?
Fredo, hold on.
Oh! I know you.
Yo, unbind it, bro.
I typed it in. Chat, I spelled it wrong, bro. I spelled it wrong, chat.
A character looks like a Zeusty Patrick Mahomes.
Man, fuck this shit, bro! I'm just walking around with my fucking hands in the air like an idiot.
You gotta do that.
I was gonna come up and rob him. Yes, Tasha, I do remember what happened last time. Why you
gotta run my phone? How is that invalid? Right, chat? Hold up. I'm gonna fucking lose it!
Yo, this guy is too funny, bro.
I'm back. Are you situated now?
No, he don't listen, bro.
You don't fuck listen, this shit, why? Bro. I can't put my hands down, dude.
Yo, you're at least you're a fucking
dude,
idiot.
I can't.
Has anyone ever told you that?
I can't put my hands down. I'm spamming it.
Yo, my bad, Mr. Mayor. I'm dealing with a fucking moron right now. Let me.
Hey, Mr. Mayor, give us a sec.
Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do it after tsunami.
Wait, what? There's a tsunami? We gotta get shelter.
Not my day, bro.
Yo, you're an idiot. Just help him out, Zeus, please.
I've been trying. He don't listen.
Now they're stuck in the air, bro. Oh my God. I unbinded it, but now they're stuck in the air.
Chris.
Okay, I did, but now how do I put my hands up in the future?
Let me see.
No, Lizzie. I thought Ron was an idiot. But no, you got it. You take that award. For sure.
Shut up, Melon.
What?
I don't know.
What does that even mean?
I don't know.
It's gotta be in the combines. Let me see. I'm looking for it.
Wait, shouldn't we go like to a basement or something?
A basement?
I said there's a tsunami coming.
A tsunami is another word for a restart.
What's that? I just got a paycheck!
And now I know why people will always kill you.
Why?
Because you're an idiot. A restart is there's always server restarts every 6 hours.
Chat, why is my game like hitching a little bit? In. Wait, am I gonna be able to get in or no?
I think you have good enough prio. Yeah,
I have
be,
private jet.
It's a Nike!
I think that should be good. I think you'll be good.
Yo, why are we making out, bro? Get me out of here!
Alright.
Chad, why are we just freaking out? I can't put my hands up. And my game keeps hitching when I turn side to side.
Well, yeah, I don't know why your game is doing that. We gotta fix this. Yo, can you carry me? Let's go to JC and just get him sorted, bro. Yo, get in the car. Well, he's gotta drive.
Is it because my graphic settings are bad?
Probably not.
Motion blur.
Yeah, you probably got a lot of shit we gotta just change, so that way you can not worry about this shit anymore.
Yeah. Wait. So what graphic settings do you got? I have a good PC.
Oh, you have over like a 40, like yeah. You have a 4080.
I have the best, the 4090 Ti or something.
Yeah, that shit should be working fine.
It's definitely my graphic settings, bro.
I be having my shit on low.
I have all my shaders, shader quality, shadow, all that on very high.
Nah, I got that shit on low. I got a good PC.
Yeah, low.
I run it on low.
That shit on low.
Wait, so chat, this shouldn't be on high?
This just runs better. And I don't even, you know 5M or whatever the fuck, this shit is it's a CPU based, not a GPU, right?
What did I just do? Check your phone. What's in my phone?
You here?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm trying to figure shit out.
Come on.
Oh, my real phone? It's dead. My real phone's dead, chat. Why? Who texted me?
Is there any grub here or no?
Where's Skirt?
Skirt would be pressed. Skirt probably flew out, bro. Hold on, come over here.
Okay, I'm coming.
Yo, any grub here? Any grub? Any grub?
Why did I just get a gym notification in the top right?
You're an idiot, bro. Come on, bro. Just forget. It's not a gym notification. It's
no way they're telling me to go to the fucking gym in GTA RP, bro. I literally can't escape it, bro.
Bro, there's no way his settings are that fucked up. It doesn't make sense. You like, he should have the standard keyboard and everything.
I do. I even switched to 100% keyboard.
Like, when you...
Bro.
God damn, hold up.
Bind.
Excuse me, ma'am? Hello?
Yo, Lacy.
What?
There should be a way where if you hit escape. Yeah, reset the default. Hit escape.
Okay, I did.
Go to settings.
Keybinds?
And then go to keybinds. It should make you there's an option to go to default for sure.
Restore all defaults.
Do that.
Yes. Okay. Now what? Wait, can you hear me?
Okay, now put your hands up. Hold X.
Can you hear me? Fuck my shit up.
I can't hear you. You probably reset how your push to talk is too.
Skirt
Yo, skirt, 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 skirt.
Skirt.
Yo.
Skirt, I have a make-a-wish kid with me right now to my left.
Okay, I fixed my push talk, but the X still isn't working.
Okay, Skirt, this is my Make-A-Wish kid. His name is Lacy.
I'm not Make-A-Wish, bro.
And he does not know how to work his keyboard for GTA. Do you just mind helping this man real quick, please?
What are you having trouble with?
Are you a pig? Hand up.
Bro, he's helping you. We're not RPing. Yes,
we're not RPing. Okay, my fault. Okay. What do I do? How do I get my hands up?
You flex X.
It doesn't work.
It's not letting you?
It's not working.
Damn, nigga. You about to break the fucking keyboard.
So go to key bindings.
Okay. No, 3 minutes. Okay. Now what?
Well, hold on. Let me find it for you. Just sit right there in the settings menu, right quick.
Not working still, Chad. I'm holding it right now. Holding it right now. Still not working, bro.
You're good. You're a great Make-A-Wish, man. You want to meet Kai tonight later?
What?
You're my Make-A-Wish, bro.
Yeah,
I got
guess what, bro? Kai actually talked about me, and he said he doesn't know who I am. So I don't know who he is either.
Yo, what?
Hey, yo, yo, yo.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, what's good with y'all boys? Yeah, I just flew in the city. I'm trying to find out how I make some bread, though.
Shut your bitch ass up!
Dude, calm down, dude. What the fuck is that? You look goofy as hell, dude.
Yeah, what's up, man?
What the fuck?
Yo, we have 2 minutes. What do I do?
He's dropping you.
Just hold on 1 second.
Yeah, I'm just popping right now.
Who's popping?
Move, nerd.
Nah, is that MD Swerve?
Nah.
Hey, Kason, he's gonna have to bond something in his F8. He gotta bond it in his F8.
He has to bond something?
Get ready to jump. Yeah, get ready to
jump. You know
what
does
he have to bond?
A keyboard button. He's gonna slash me above his head, or I can send it to you.
Yo, just
put it in
put it in the sky.
I think I already told him that's.
Yeah, I was already doing it, and then my hands got stuck in the air.
What are you doing? That's backwards. Yo.
Skr, are you flying back in?
Yeah, I got you.
Gun away before I kill you.
All right, Lacy, we'll do this right when you fly back in, all right?
Yeah, fuck! Wait, what do I do?
Yeah, just we'll just do it. We'll do it when you fly back in.
I'm gonna just send it to you so you can copy and paste it. Be easy.
Hold on, you dumb ass.
Shit, how do I load out?
Yes.
Wait, can I fix my graphic settings real quick?
I'll see you in a second. Lacy, fly back.
Yeah.
You wanna be a fucking bitch, you fucking bitch. Wait, about this be a tsunami. Let me get behind this big guy.
Dude! What do I do? Just open this? How long does it take till it resets, Chad? Does anybody know? ~10 minutes? Bro, what is this fucking music in my ear, dude? Nice, I got banned, chat. Pick up your phone. It's dead, Kason. Chat, don't say gyat. Wait, chat, was my crack out? Did it look good or no? Connect. Yeah, nice, bro. They banned me. I didn't even get to RP and I got banned, chat. Didn't even get to RP and I got banned, bro. Nice. That's what I mean about this shitty ass fucking game. Never playing this shit again. I just got banned. You're an idiot. What did I do? I don't know. I got banned for no reason, bro. Yeah, Kason, why are you not streaming if you're playing RP? Bro, I gotta get Jason in this. Server restarted? Okay, how do I restart it? How do I restart it? We are checking if you're banned. Oh, they unbanned me. They unbanned me. Bro never streams. I mean, chat, be on. Let's be honest. Kason's rich as fuck, bro. He doesn't need to stream, dude. Cap? Yeah, okay, buddy. Oh, yeah, I'm getting off chat. I'm getting off chat. Yeah. 50th in queue, bro. Why couldn't Phantom give me a better prio? Now I'm 16. Did Phantom give me for free? No way he gave me the least prio, bro. Couldn't even give me the streamer one, chat. He couldn't even give me the streamer prio back, bro. Phantom just doesn't love me, bro. Phantom, I bet Phantom would just fuck me. How, Kason? Kason, they took away my streamer prio, bro. They took away my streamer prio, bro. And now I'm 70th in queue, man. I'm 70th in queue, dude. I'm gonna see if Jason will hop on.
That's actually Coup of the Day. Bro, holy fuck. Oh my god. Yo.
You don't fucking stream. Pick up the phone. Kason, it's dead. Call me on Discord, bro. Wait, I'm 20th!
Yeah, yeah.
Metro! Kason, just get timed now.
Yeah, yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah, yeah.
She wanna ride me in a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose, and you're left in the dust. Oh, I wanna listen more. Jason said he's down to play, but he needs access. Kason, can you get Jason in? Or no? Or does he have to DM Phantom? Yeah? Get him in, please. I got 12K, chat! Wait. Caissons for the people? Bro, me and Jason can play this shit every day. Oh god, we can start such a good story. I'm not even trolling. Why is it still... Wait, chat, should I restart my game? I gotta change my graphics, chat. I have to. Is this good? Is this good? Wait, chat, Ron's in Finland? What is that? For what? Yes, I want to save my changes.
Ah, it's a monkey!
Hey, Papa.
Dude! Lacy, you make GTA RP so boring. I haven't even started. Wait, am I gonna be in a long queue now? Oh man.
Ooh, certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose.
Then you're left in the dust. Unless I'm stuck by ya. I wanna listen to that song now, chat. That song's so good. You're my sunflower. You're my sunflower. Chat, am I a good singer? Do you guys think I could be on American Idol? No. Yeah, fuck you. I'm invisible. Where's Caisson at, chat? Where's Caisson? He's getting Jason? Yo, Neuer FN, thank you so much for the tier 1, bro. Call him? Ooh, that's right. I could call him. That's right, chat. I got his number. How do I call him? Someone just fart?
No.
Hey, can you help me now?
Look at Caisson right there.
Oh, here he is.
Hold on, I'm on the phone with Jason. I'm trying to help out Jason.
What's good, thug?
Hold on, let me help
you. Yo, I'm trying to talk to this girl. Hello? Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, miss?
No, hold on. Yo, not here. No, Lacy.
Excuse me, miss. Miss? Hey, I didn't mean to hit you there. I'm not a woman abuser. I didn't mean to hit her. I didn't mean to hit her. Bean machine. Your gym condition was increased. Yeah, this game's so fatphobic. It's insane. It's all good though. Am I a thug for stealing a car? I'm gonna take it for a test drive, chat. Let's see how fast it is. It's the car from Fortnite. Wait, why are you guys putting dots? Stay in the box! Damn! Wait, chat, what happens if I touch K-Son with the car? Will he fall over if I just tap him? I just bought that!
What? He tried that already. It keeps his hands stuck in the air.
I think you gotta buy an EC to it too.
What do I do?
Hold on. You did the first one already?
Did what?
Nah, he unbinded it because it kept keeping his hands like what? he binded it, it kept it up. Like he couldn't put it down.
Yeah, I couldn't put my hands out. I looked like I wanted to get fucked.
Yeah, then you gotta bind EC to it.
Okay,
too.
So can you just type what I have to bind so I can do it right now?
It's the same shit I told you earlier.
Bind. Tell him bind both of those. Bind both of them that I just sent.
Alright, bind this one first. Again, the one that I told you.
You see what I sent you, Zeus?
Yeah, hold on.
Do both of them, you should work.
Wait, but do I gotta do the quotations and shit or no?
Yeah. Okay.
Just copy and paste it.
Okay, I did the first one. Now what?
Now.
See, I can't put my fucking hands down, bro.
Now do this one. Look.
Okay.
Put the quotation on the X and then the E and the C. Damn, that's gonna be hard to explain.
Like that, chat? Wait, do I put quotations on every letter X, E, and C or separate?
No, like, you just did it.
Is that right, chat, or no?
Try to do it.
There we go. Yeah, see, now I can't put them up.
You know I love your sister, so stop doing that, man.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm telling you, that shit, it doesn't work like that, bro.
That's... Alright, let me get somebody who knows more about it.
Man, fuck this shit!
I'm gonna keep it real. You did bad, gangster. Like, what no the funny fuck? Shit.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
You're not talking to me.
That fat cheeks over there. Hey! Hello? Hello?
Yeah.
Is that a fucking dude? I'm not RPing, I'm just talking. Doing, yeah, I don't know. I just can't put my hands up. I don't know.
You can't?
No. I can't put them up now.
But then T/ hands up.
Alright. Where's Lacy at?
Right here, bro. We tried doing that shit. It doesn't fucking work, bro.
He's still not fixed?
Bro, I could do T/ hands up and then I put him down, but X doesn't put him back up.
Alright, I just took care of this.
Is he getting in?
Yes, he's in.
Hey, you don't have to.
So he's gonna have to unbutton it all over and do that?
Put the quotation marks around the X and the hands up. Don't put the E.
Damn, but he's gonna have to unbutton the whole shit then.
Nigga, it's quick, nigga. Not bad for
Wait, what do I do?
It's so quick for us, but...
Go into your FA menu.
Yeah, I'm there.
And do bind unbind keyboard X. Or unbind keyboard. Unbind space keyboard. Then hold shift, then
okay,
press...
unbind space keyboard? Won't that unbind my whole nigga. Keyboard then, there?
I'm a motherfucker.
What?
You're talking to somebody with an education of a kindergarten. Hold on, talk
watch
to
your fucking tone before I get on my knees and suck that fucking dick and all the cum comes into my mouth.
Yeah,
No, I'm strong, bro. Please help me, bro. My fault. Please help me, bro.
Alright, like, so, dude, did you do the... Yo, you do the unbind space keyboard shit?
Unbind space keyboard what?
Then hold, then space again, then hold shift, then press the number 2 button twice.
Unbind space then, keyboard, shift number 2 button twice.
Yes, thank
you. Bro, that put two at two. Signs.
Huh? What signs?
Yo, bro.
I can't talk to this nigga, Fredo. Who told that?
Bro, you just told me to do something wrong, dude.
Look, do this, look.
You can't put it above your head because the quotation mark don't pop up.
Bro, he just put the, you know how you did it earlier.
Yeah, do that and then just put it on X. Yeah.
Okay, I did it. Now what?
Then bind keyboard X, the bind keyboard quotation mark X. Yeah, just do what that nigga says. Put the quotation mark around X, hands up. Put your hands up so I can just look in your pockets for like 0.5 seconds. So I can test if it worked type shit.
Oh, it's working now.
There we go.
Yeah!
You got a phone and like $50.
Wait, is the guy talking with the white shirt on? Wait, hold on, can I practice giving you something real quick? I don't know how to I just want to practice like giving you money and shit. Okay, hold on, what do I press to give you something?
Nope.
You have two.
Okay, hold on.
You go in your pocket. What the fuck?
You like that? You like that, daddy?
What the fuck?
So you know how to do that.
How do I get out? How do I stop?
Do it again. Okay. The twerk shit, whatever the fuck.
Give me a second, Uzu. Give me a second. Bro, what the fuck is wrong with you, bro? Just ass nigga,
bro. My bad. Stop hitting me, bitch. I'll fuck. Wait, where'd Kason go?
He right here.
Oh, here he is.
The building.
I got it.
What happened?
Air, like,
I'm good, Kason. Look. Put your hands in the air.
All right, let's get out of here. Well, Jason's gonna fly, but he has to make his character shit. Skirt, thank you so much, bro.
Chat ready? Everybody put your hands up!
Lacy, this area is no-
And they stayed up!
You can say whatever, but once we leave here, it's like-
Cairo.
You have the RV. Yeah, now I'm Cairo.
Okay, what's-
hold on.
They sitting on the ground
Jason,
for?
Jason,
hey, you guys didn't want to get off the train tracks. Guys, the train might hit you if you sit on the train tracks. You guys probably want to get up. Just looking out for my fellow citizens.
This is my Make-A-Wish kid. I apologize for him on my behalf.
No, you're good.
Hey, excuse me, sir. You probably don't want to sit on the train tracks. I'm actually going to tell you a story. So one time, my grandma was out walking at night.
Hold on.
I'm telling him a story.
No.
My grandma died by getting
walk
hit by a train. Okay, yes, sir.
Walk with me now.
Yes, sir.
Come on, let's walk.
What are you talking about?
Come on, man, let's walk.
How do I flex my right arm and point?
I don't know. B muscle, I think. Wait.
Yeah, that's it.
Hey, come over here. Let me tell you something.
Okay.
Walk with me.
I'm walking.
See, we have enemies.
We do?
When they wear black flags, yes, that's the enemy.
I don't need you to have
a full. You're not part of us, but I want you to know if you're around me, you gotta understand what's going on.
What flag do I wear?
No, yo, drop. He did the voice. That's definitely Zeus's man. Pull up. Come on. Come on, Lacy.
Not me, you stupid. I'm gonna kill your ass.
Yo, T-Dot, come on.
It's another make a wish, bro. It's fucking bad.
No way you're walking like that, right?
Oh my.
Yo,
TT.
Yeah, what's good? Hey, what's good?
There's no way you're walking like that, right?
What you mean, gang?
You're gonna get hit by a car, Kylo. Let's go, man.
What you mean?
Alright, bro.
Hey, wait, so what color?
Wait, we gotta meet my bitch. I'm pregnant with triplets on the way.
Wait, you have triplets on the way?
That's all got.
Meet me at 3-9.
Wait, Chad, do I flirt with this girl?
391.
Bro, why are we walking?
Or actually, 391. Pull up. Come on, walk with me.
I'm walking. You have a wife?
I have a girlfriend, extremely toxic relationship, but it doesn't get more toxic.
So you have triplets and you're not married, so you had sex before marriage, really?
Are you serious right now?
What? Does she have any friends that would maybe like me?
Why are they walking like
that? Maybe, but me and her are really toxic. Like, if you ever want to see, like, we're really up and down.
Do you fuck other bitches?
Obviously, she doesn't need to know that, though. I have another girlfriend.
What if I tell her?
I will kill you.
No, I wouldn't do that. I'm just saying, what if?
I would kill you and blackball you from everything in the city. Because, you know, M4, yo, he doesn't understand M40 really wants shit. You get what I'm saying, bro?
Wait, what game? What's the game called that you're in?
We're M40.
Can I join? I used to be in a gang back in Chicago.
A word? What gang was that?
It was called the Bloods.
Yo. Hands out your pocket, man.
GDK, yo. Bitch.
What the fuck?
Yo, chill.
It's RP! Can I not say that?
That's crazy.
Wait, Chad, it's RP. Can I not say that? Why are you guys... Chad, it's RP. Right. Obviously, it's not real.
I'm waiting for my girlfriend. We're going to meet her. Who's this right here, by the way? What's your name?
My name is Lamar.
Lamar Fredo, you know him?
Yeah, I know him, bro.
Hey, guys, I'm thinking about... entering into a fashion show. Do you guys think this walk's good enough or no?
No.
No.
What the fuck?
Chat, I'm gonna be like a gangster, but I'm also gonna say like such shit.
Wait for her.
Just to piss people off.
Let me have a private call. Hey, let me talk to him real quick. Come over here. TT. Come here, walk with me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Get a pussy.
What's up?
Are you gonna embarrass me?
What do you mean?
Are you gonna are you gonna be
Hey, first of all, it's problem? First of all, it's T Dog. Or should it or is it TT?
T Dot. T Dot or
T Dot or T Dot?
T Dot.
Okay, T Dot, it's T Dot.
But your name is Todd, game, but your name is Todd. So listen, I'm gonna just say this. I'm gonna ask you this question one time, okay?
Okay.
I feel like it's best, you know, since we just met, that We just, expectations are, you know what I'm saying? I need to know what I can expect from you, right? And okay. You need to know what you need to expect from me.
Okay.
See, I have expectations that have to be met. See, I run a very illegal business, multiple illegal businesses with my partner.
Okay, and what if I told you I was a cop and you're telling this to a cop? I'm not, but I'm saying what if.
See, I would shoot you right here. No questions asked, and I would dump you in the ocean.
So you're really about it?
I would not hesitate to kill you.
Okay, I like that, because I actually want to tell you a story, okay? Back when I was in high school...
So you're going to let me finish? So you're going to let me finish before you tell me this dumbass story?
Yeah, go ahead.
So my question is, are you going to embarrass me?
No, I'm not going to embarrass you, bro. Listen, I'm
going to
be...
Are you going to cause me problems?
No, I'm
going
to be your right-hand man, bro. You need anything done, I'm going to get it done. You need someone killed, I'm going to get them killed. Man. Well, that's what I'm going to be. You want someone killed, I'll pull the trigger. You want something cleaned up? You want a little mess cleaned up?
Gun?
I'll do it.
With what gun? Bro, with what gun?
That's what you need to trust me with a weapon. You need to trust me with a weapon.
Oh, so now I'm supposed to give you $1 million gun. And I don't understand. Why would I do that? I just met you.
Because I'm telling you right now, you've never met a motherfucker like me before. I'm a real screw gangster.
Wow, if I've only heard 30 people tell me this exact story, bro.
Give me that gun right now and I'll pull the trigger and kill that guy right over there.
Why would you kill that? That's my man's.
No, the one that's not your man's, just to prove to you
that's
that.
What if that's his man's? You just gonna go shoot someone?
Yeah, if that's his man's, because my loyalty lies with
you. But I don't
Sam, want
to.
Sam, I'm cooking!
That's just some
okay, stuff. Then if you don't want me to do it, I won't do it.
The point is, I need to know if you're going to embarrass me.
No, I'm not gonna embarrass you.
Okay. You gonna listen?
Yes, I'm listening.
Okay.
Wait, Chad, what's walk
that
slash
walk
alien?
You just did?
Yeah.
Out the window.
Okay, so I can never do that again?
Not around me.
Okay. Yeah, no, I can't.
Anything else?
No, that's it. That's it. I was just, because I want to be in a fashion show, and I was just trying to show you my walk.
Why does a thug want to be in a fashion show?
It's one of my dreams. No, Chad, the one that
so you're gonna have to
makes
make
you run like
right
an
now.
Alien.
Fashion show, you're going
to
be a thug. Which one's
I
want to
be a thug. I want to kill ops. I want to be in a gang.
We'll see. Where's the dumbass fucking bitch,
can I tell
bitch,
you my story
bro?
Now? You're just so you can, like, I want to tell you my most traumatizing story so you can really get to know me.
Yeah, hold on, 1 second. Yo, you got me looking fucking crazy. I'm out here waiting for you for fucking 30 minutes. Where the fuck you at?
Wait, Chad, what is T/E-Humpity? Hump Teddy. What is that? Hello?
If you do some dumbass shit right now, I
no,
will
I'm
kill
not,
you
I'm
right
not,
here.
I'm not, I'm not, I'm not. I just want to tell you a story about me. Just so you really know, like, the traumatic shit that I've been through.
Go ahead.
So, growing up, I was in high school, and, I was showering in the locker room after gym class, and these two guys came into the locker room, and they took a picture of me in the shower, and they sent it around the entire school, and then all the girls in my high school started calling me the missile, because I had such a big dick.
Hi, babe.
Hi. What's going on? Not much.
How's it going, ma'am? It's nice to meet you. My name's T-Dot.
What's up, T-Dot?
I'll take off your mask.
He got that.
What the fuck?
How are the babies coming? Have you been checking on the doctor and stuff?
Yeah, but the doctor ain't been answering my phone calls. I don't know why. I've been good, though.
Why am I running like this?
Hey, Burger Man, can you give all the burgers you stole from my local McDonald's back? They are going bankrupt.
It's a
monkey! Oh, did you just grab his dick?
No, I grabbed my own dick, and bro, I have... No, it's because they kissed and it really gave me a boner, and I don't know why, and I feel bad right now.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Burger Man, can you give all the burgers you stole from my local McDonald's back? They are going bankrupt.
Oh, little rock too. Look at my inky winky.
Oh, dude. Shit! Wait, can I touch it?
Yeah, cool. Okay.
Hey, Burger Man, can you give all the burgers you stole from my local McDonald's
okay,
back? They are going
okay,
bankrupt.
Okay, I grabbed it a little bit. Yeah, you like that? You like that? Did I feel good? Type shit. Damn, you got it's hard.
What bullshit are you guys
hey,
on?
Hey, Burger Man, can you give all the burgers you stole from my local McDonald's back? They are going bank.
No, I didn't. No. What?
Yo, what kind of gay ass shit is going on over here, bro?
Nothing, dude. He said that he had a wedgie, so I was helping him.
Yeah, I was doing this. Look.
Yeah.
See? That was all. Yeah. Anywho.
Yo, listen. Yo, Tita, I swear to God, if I find out you're doing some weird-ass shit, bro, you out of here, bro.
Excuse me, ma'am, what's your name again?
Venus.
Venus?
Yeah.
Do you think you have any friends that would be interested in letting me take them on a date?
I don't really have friends.
Oh, okay. Chad, I didn't need to
do this. Come on. Just leave your bike, babe.
He's going where? What the fuck is that?
Chad, are they too deep in?
Wait, so who are y'all?
Chad, why are they so deep in?
My name's Fredo.
They're so deep
you
in.
You ever seen me shoot duck?
So how do I do that?
I'm being
just get out of here.
What the fuck is that?
How do you know Cairo?
Might happen a lot.
They're dating. Chad, they're like RP dating and shit. Oh, God, I need to get an RP girlfriend. Oh, shit! Hey, bitch, you're not gonna touch him like that! Fucking skank!
Fuck me.
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. You can sit in the front seat.
Thank you.
Of course, yep. W-Mans!
Alright, let's go to the mall.
Okay, we're going to the mall and shit, chat! Chat, I wanna get a gun!
Get a phone, T-Dot?
Yeah, I got a phone.
You got a radio?
What's that? Oh, you like to play music and shit?
No, like a
no,
radio.
No, like a radio communicate. To communicate.
Like a... Yeah, I got my cell phone, my iPhone.
Oh, do you have a radio?
A radio.
No, I don't think so.
Got an extra one for him, Cairo?
What happened? extra radio? I think I have an extra one. I'm good. Dave, can you turn around and see what's going on in the back seat?
What?
What do you mean?
Dave, can you turn around and see what's going on in the back? I don't know. I hear like a lot of
Wait, what are you guys doing?
No, we're literally just chilling in the back seat. Yo, can I play some music?
Yeah, I'm just looking out the window.
Nah, you can't play music from back here. Only the front seat.
Oh, shit. It's a big ass mall.
It's empty, though. It's empty, though. Look at that. Yeah, that's the mall.
Wait, why are you guys saying Peter bought?
Friends, Cairo?
Well, I know Fredo from M.
Wait, ma'am, I just want to say you look very beautiful today.
I'm Fredo's son, that's why.
I'm complimenting
you.
Thank
you, I appreciate it.
Type shit! Type shit! I'm gonna steal his bitch to steal your girl!
What?
Yo, it seems like you like to play with fire, T-Dot.
What do you mean?
Just.
I'm hungry, I need a burger.
You wanna go get some food?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can eat something to eat too. What was that?
Who just farted?
I think someone just farted.
Are you serious?
Nah,
please, Cairo, please
T-Dot.
Put the windows down.
Oh, it smells good.
T-Dot. What?
I work at Stars, Cairo. I can go get us food.
Yo, why is RP fun?
Oh, I didn't know that's gonna be lit right now.
RP's
you know
fun.
I mean?
T-Dot back here shitting on himself. What the fuck?
Hey, what
yo, bro, fart one more time, bro. I swear to God, fart one more time and see what happens. But you really gonna fuck around and find out, bro. Who farted back there?
See that, bro.
It's not me. I don't even have gas.
Can y'all just hold that shit in, please?
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Wait, is that a new hospital? There. Is this a new hospital?
Oh, he just hit a woman! He just hit a woman!
Wait, is this a new hospital?
Hey, excuse me, miss. Excuse me. Hey.
Hold on.
Fuck.
Yo. God damn.
I can't just say that. We have a problem?
I'm good.
Do we have a problem?
Why would there be
so
a
don't
problem?
Don't fucking press me like that ever again.
Don't say some stupid.
Chat, how do I get out of the dance? Chat, how do I get out of the dance? How do I get out? How do I get out of the dance? Chat, how do I get out of the dance? Chat, how do I get out?
Fuck up.
Why do you gotta call me a bitch all the time?
Chat, I'm pressing X.
Why you gotta call me a bitch all the time?
Because
your stupid fucking mouth.
Hey, you're not gonna talk to my mans like that.
For no reason.
You're not gonna talk to my mans like that.
Get the fuck out of my face. Get
you're not gonna talk to my mans like that.
No, chill.
What are you like, 12? Get out of my face.
This is my girl. Chill, bro. We understand? You understand?
Excuse me, miss?
Do we have an understanding?
I'm chilling.
Excuse me, miss. Hey, excuse me, ma'am, with the backpack? Hello?
Hi.
Hi, I wanted to know what your name was.
Lily. I have to be somewhere. Sorry.
You bitches be acting bougie as hell.
God.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Who are you talking to?
You, miss.
What's up?
I was wondering what your name was.
I'm Marianne.
I was just standing over there, and I just couldn't help but stare at your big, beautiful eyes.
Quite frankly, I don't give a fuck, sir. I mean, skip the dumb shit. I don't care about that.
What do you mean? What do you care about?
Not that.
You don't want a man who's going to love and protect you?
You're a scrawny ass nigga. You can't protect shit I do.
I got a big ass fucking dick. I got a third leg.
What are you doing here?
See, you lost me.
Nah.
Yo, I sold that one, bro. How do I get her back? Dude, I really like her. She looks so good. She looks so beautiful, man.
Wait, let me see.
How am I scrawny, bro? I look good. Wait, she called me scrawny!
What's your name again? What's your name again?
What's your name?
My name's Fredo.
Fredo?
Yeah. Yeah, so you're not
stupid.
What?
Oh god, his name's stupid. We have so much in common, girl.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Who the fuck is you feeling like?
Myself.
Yeah, but miss, do you have a boyfriend?
Why?
Because I find you really attractive, and I was wondering if I could have your number, maybe, just so I could, you know, like on some friend shit.
Phone actually was in the toilet last night.
Your phone is not dead. Your phone is fine, bro.
Oh,
sorry. I do have anger issues. You like that? I'm an aggressive. No. I'm an aggressive motherfucker. I literally pick you up, pin you against the wall, and fuck the daylights out of you.
Yo, come.
What?
Yo, Tita,
you like that? You like that?
What? What the fuck?
What? Was that, I got the message. Is that too soon?
So look, she's acting hard to get. So I got the message.
Do I slap her ass?
No.
Okay, what? What do I do? I can't hear you. Your voice box isn't working.
Luke, you hear me?
Yeah.
We gotta use the check mark method.
What's that? What is it?
This. He's gonna wanna talk to us.
Okay. Do it again. Oh shit! Hello? Yo, you got a check mark and shit!
Yo, what's her name again? Fuck, I forgot.
Her name's Angel, because she came from heaven.
Angel! Angel! So, like, you telling me you don't got a man this year, right?
See that check mark on his head and shit?
Fuck him in a check mark.
Okay, so you don't. Okay. Listen, how about you stop back at Hollywood and Bougie and you just let a real dude take you out on a date? I've been through the ringer. You want to hear a story about me, ma'am? Back in high school, I was showering in the locker room after gym class. Two guys came in, took a picture of me in the shower. Okay. The whole school started calling me the missile afterwards because my dick was so big.
What?
I second that. I seen it.
You second it?
Yeah.
Yo, niggas bitch. Be losing.
Okay, I don't want to lose you. I want to get you. I want to take you out to dinner. A nice dinner, right? Then I want to take you back to my place. We can kick it, watch some Netflix. Before you know it, my dick will be inside of you. Sick with consent, of course.
Yo, sir. Don't say that, bro. Calm down.
Yeah, bitch.
Whoa.
Yeah, bitch. Dumbass. Talking shit.
It's a man wealthy.
So you don't...
Ma'am,
you don't want me to take you out on a date?
Oh my god.
Yeah, fuck you! Excuse me? Hey, Venus. Chat. Kason's trying to get Jason in chat. That's why we're waiting. Bro, ma'am, can I talk to you alone? Just me and you?
No, sorry. shot a man in his chest. What you mean?
So wait, what did I do?
You shot a man in his chest.
I don't even have a gun. That wasn't even me. I would never shoot anybody. I'm a good boy.
It was me. It was me. What happened?
Yo, he overly tough, bro. That's not good.
Exactly. See, I'm a lover boy. I just want to cuddle and watch a movie with you because I just think you're so beautiful. And I think you just look so good with those sweatpants on and no makeup. You know who Drake is? Yeah, she's Hollywood. It's all good. She doesn't deserve me anyways, bro. Fuck that bitch. Excuse me, sir. Oh, excuse me, sir.
What?
Can you please hop out of the car real quick? I need to report someone to you.
Report someone to me? I'm not the police.
What the fuck are you then?
Yeah, the guy that saves your butt when you die.
Wait, you saved me?
Nigga, yeah. It's EMS.
Can I get your number just in case I need private saving one time?
I would, but I just think the light, so you know, I don't really have a phone right now.
Chat, how do I? Wait, chat, should I snitch on Kason? do I find a cop and snitch on Kason?
I'm trying to go see some bitches.
Yeah, what is he doing?
I don't even know. Yo, so you telling me you don't got no friends or nothing? Like, you ain't got no friends, no cousins, no sisters, no aunties? No...
Nah, what the...
Wait, where'd he go? What happened? No way, he just got kicked! Wait, Venus, excuse me?
Yeah.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Go ahead, talk.
I just want to get to know you, because, you know, my friend Cairo over there, he said you're his girlfriend, so I just want to get to know you.
Yeah, I'm actually his baby mother.
Yeah, I heard you're having triplets.
Mm-hmm.
You don't look pregnant, you look good.
Yeah, I'm not that far along yet.
Oh, that's nice, that's nice. So my next question is, so I'm like, I think I'm at a stage in my life, I really want to find a girlfriend. You don't know any other girls, any little sisters, any cousins, any friends, nothing?
How old are you?
25.
Okay. How old are you? If I have any little sisters?
Yeah, well, I'm assuming you're like the same age as Cairo, so like mid-20s, so like maybe like little sisters like 20, 21, 22, you know what I mean?
So you're 25, but you want to date a 20-year-old?
I'm 22.
You just said you're
25. Wait, chat, how old am I? I was born in 19... No, I am 25. Sorry, I forgot my birthday for a minute. Yeah, I'm 25.
And you want to date a 20-year-old?
Yeah.
So you don't like the women that are like your own age?
Well, no, I do, but I just don't know, it doesn't really matter what age, unless they're under the age of 18, you know what I mean? Then it matters, because I would never
so
do that.
So you're 25, but you would date an 18-year-old girl?
Yeah. 19.
I think you should stick to, you know, 21 and up.
That works for me too. Do you have anybody that's that age?
Not who's around right now.
Oh, hold on. Excuse me, miss. Excuse me, ma'am.
What?
I'm sick and I need help.
Oh, damn it. I'm sorry, I lost my car.
Shut up, my wrist, girl. She's cute. Do you think you could take a look at me, please? I know, but
I'm not a doctor.
I know, but I think it might be life-threatening. I really just need you to take a look at me.
I'm sorry. You would have to speak to one of our doctors.
Okay, I'm just going to be honest. I just want your number. I think you're so gorgeous.
Oh, that's my boyfriend.
You're her boyfriend?
Yeah.
You're with this guy?
Yes. Right?
Crazy.
Wait, he had a black flag? Say, oh God! Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, miss?
Can I help you?
You look mad good today.
Your eyes are big.
I know. My man says that every day.
You got a man?
Yep.
What's that got to do with me?
Means fuck off.
Hey, say fuck off.
You got a man?
Yeah.
Damn, everybody's got a fucking E boyfriend, bro! Everybody has an e-boyfriend, bro. What is this bullshit, dude? Bro, Venus, can you help me?
What?
I keep getting denied by every girl I talk to.
Okay, what's your approach?
Okay, so let's pretend you're a girl that I see on the street, okay?
Okay.
Hey, how's it going? I couldn't tell. You just look mad good. I was standing over there and saw you, and I think you just look beautiful.
All right, first mistake, you stuttering too much, you seem too nervous. Start again.
My fault.
Take a deep breath. Calm your heartbeat.
Okay. Try it again. Excuse me, ma'am. What's your name?
No. Start again. You don't yell at a girl when you're too far away for them to listen to you well enough. Okay, if you start yelling at them, they're gonna run.
Hey. What's your name?
Oh, fuck no. Oh, hell no. You're getting worse, okay? You're getting colder. Okay. Go and start again.
Okay. Excuse me, miss. What's your name?
Okay, that's better. My name is Venus. What's yours?
My name is Tita, and I just couldn't help but see how beautiful you were from all the way over there.
All right. No, okay. Let's try it one more time. You just look so beautiful. Okay, but this time, try to voice tease. Try to... Cairo! Oh my god.
What did he just say? What did he just tell you?
Cairo!
Check in. Third eye here and check in.
I don't know how to do that.
Let me know when you do it.
I don't know how. What do I flex?
You do it.
Hurry, what do I flex? What do I flex? What do I flex, chat? Why did he kill me? Chat, I was trying to get help talking to girls. I wasn't hitting on her. That fucking thug. Oh, I'm chilling. How do I get out of here? Am I good, chat? Man, what the fuck was that?
Damn, you flirted with another man, right? You flirted with another word?
No! Dude, listen! Listen!
That's what you on, bro?
Can you let me explain? Can you let me explain?
See, that's what we on!
Bro, can you just let me explain, dude? Give me literally 1 minute to explain. No, I'm not gonna fuck her, bro.
No. No, you fucking whore. Fuck God,
she's not. Bro, don't call her that, dude.
He was just.
Oh, you're defending her now? Oh, you're defending her now.
I'm just saying.
Wait, you're defending her now, right?
No, listen. Can you just listen to me? Listen, I asked her for advice on how to talk to girls. I asked her.
Don't call her that, right?
Yes, because she's not. She's your girlfriend, bro. She's going to have your kid soon, bro. Listen, I asked her for advice on how to talk to girls because girls kept denying me. So she said, okay, try and practice on me. I'll tell you what you're doing wrong. So I came up to her and I helped her. Or she helped me. Yo, bitch, hit me one more time. I'm gonna fucking kill you, pussy.
Who the fuck is that? Cairo, just relax. I was just playing as a decoy. Okay.
All right, both of you have 30 seconds to explain this or I'm shooting your fucking stomach.
Okay.
We just explained it.
No, explain it now, because okay. I'm not playing around with
that. I was trying to talk to those two girls over there, right? Both of them denied me. So I saw your girlfriend, Venus, over here. I said, hey, what am I doing wrong? Why do I keep getting denied by these girls? She said, practice on me. I'll tell you exactly what you're doing wrong and try to help you get a girl. So I was literally just trying to get her help, bro. I would never hit on your girl, I promise.
You have a witness?
Oh my god, why would we lie about this, Cairo? You crazy fuck. Why would we lie about this?
Wait, so he said he'd shoot her in the stomach? What the fuck?
You're insane.
I promise it was nothing like that. You know, I told you I would never do anything like that, bro. I was just trying. I was just trying to literally get girls because I got denied 4 times, bro.
Whoever was around us could be a witness. Like,
wait, I think he was there. I think he was there.
Was he? I don't know if he was paying attention.
I don't know.
Before I fucking crash out, bring him.
No, don't crash out. What's his name?
Before I really crash out.
Yo, bro, can you come here real quick?
Thank you.
Damn, you got an arm on you, girl.
Thanks.
Why are you hitting me? What's your name?
I'm Murphy.
I like how aggressive you are, Murphy. Do you think I can maybe get your number? Murphy?
No, you good.
All right. So unfortunately, she just knocked our witness out.
He has 30 seconds to come here, I'm gonna crash out.
I'm trying to get him, bro, he's on the ground! How about you come to him?
Shut up. Man, this is nice.
Excuse me, ma'am. I love your eyebrows.
Thank you.
What'd you say?
I love your eyebrows.
Appreciate you.
Do you think, what's your name?
None of your business.
What is it?
None of your business.
Oh, well, I'm actually brand new to the city. I was wondering, I'm looking for some new friends. You think maybe I could get your number and we could be friends?
Nah, I got a nigga. My nigga's crazy, so I'm okay.
No, that's fine. I just want to be friends. I'm gay.
Like I said, I have a nigga. My nigga's crazy.
Yeah, but you don't gotta know.
My nigga is my only friend. You feel me?
He don't gotta know about us.
Nah, I'm cool.
Okay.
He will kill you. Literally.
Yo.
Every fucking girl in here is cuffed up, bro.
I've been trying to get girls this whole time.
Every girl is cuffed up, bro. I literally just got denied 4 more times, bro.
You didn't hit on her?
No, I did not hit on her!
Don't shoot over here, bro. Trust me. Don't do it.
Don't do it, you're gonna get columns.
I just went through that right now.
Yo, put the gun away, bro. I did not hit on your girl! I promise, dude!
Can you just put the gun away? Cairo,
it's Chino.
Why are you calling me a bitch?
Chad, do I stand up for her or no? Alright, we good, bro. Damn.
Alright, miscommunication.
Yes, it was. I would never hit on your girl, bro.
Alright.
Now, can you maybe help me get a girl? I'm just trying to get a wife.
Skylar, I told him that was your girl, you feel me? So I was...
Yo, I'm telling you right now... Right?
Yo, who is this little dweeb?
I'm a fucking crash out, bro. Yo, you get out of my face. Next time you
come
even want to play with that... Yo, next time you want to play that, you let me know. No, you listen. Yo, listen to me. You let me know when you do shit like that, okay? Before
we're daydreaming
happens.
For like 30 fucking
minutes.
Then you fucking wait. You understand? Word.
Come here.
Oh man.
Damn Chino.
God, bro, they're just fucking, they're toxic as fuck, huh?
Wait, keep it 100 though. Did you try to holler at her or what?
No, dude. I was literally asking her for advice on how to pick up girls. And she said, okay, come over, pretend like I'm a girl in the street that you see. And she was just telling me what to say and what not to say.
Oh.
Yes. And I'm, cause I can't, bro, I got denied by 6 girls. And I'm starting to feel like I'm harassing girls. Like, I feel like a harasser. I feel like I'm harassing women, and I'm not, but they just keep denying me.
That's, I think you should hug it out, Cairo. Bro.
You did too much now. You did too much.
Wait, are they arguing still? Bro, are you guys still arguing, bro? How about you guys just...
Yo, let's get out of here. This is daily. This is our daily life. Come on, let's get out of here, man. Come on.
Okay.
Let's get out of here.
By the way, Cairo, I might have done something bad.
What'd you do?
Cairo, come
I'm
here.
Scared to tell you because I think you're going to be mad
Cairo,
at me.
Cairo, come here.
Well, what'd you do?
So,
come here.
Go ahead. Sorry, I don't hear anything in my right ear.
Okay, so basically, there was this girl I was talking to, and she said she had a man, and I said, that has nothing to do with me. He doesn't have to know about us. And she called him and said, he's going to come kill you. I said, okay, he can take it up with Cairo.
Yo.
What? Who would you tell that to?
Some girl, some blonde girl with like a dress on.
What did she say? What, did you get her contact information?
No, she just said that her boyfriend was gonna come kill me, and I said, okay, he can take that up with me in Cairo.
Come here!
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Oh, let go.
What the fuck?
Wait, what did she do?
He yanked him by his fucking neck.
Say on God.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
They toxic, bro. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I need somebody to
yank. Do you think they be fucking? How often do you think they be fucking?
Oh, no. I heard Kyros, he got a small dick, so I don't know.
Say on God, the rumor is that he has a small dick.
Yeah, I think he has a small
dick. Wait, have you seen it or no? Wait, can you show me your dick? I just want to see how big it is. No, like, gay shit. I just want to see.
Yo.
Come on, you want to compare mine to yours?
Yo, oh, did you get the person or no? Oh, wait, I got to go help the idiots here. Come on, let's go. Let's go pick him up.
Take this car right here, Kyle.
Come on.
Carry me, Fredo.
Oh, shit. Look, see,
get in the front, bro. Just come on.
Silly goose.
So, how often y'all be fucking?
It's none of your business.
Okay. Wait, do you think I can maybe sit in the front and play music?
We're already at our destination.
Oh, okay. Already, chat?
I've had an erection for like the past 5 days, bro. It's just
wait, it hasn't went down yet?
No.
Here, I used to, that happened to me once. Let me try something.
You see.
You should think about it.
All right, let me know if this helps, okay? Is this helping?
What the fuck?
Yo, bro.
I'm just helping my friend. I'm helping my friend. It's not weird.
Man,
he's
totally jealous.
She deleted her phone just now, buddy.
Yo, Tito, they don't understand. We locked in, bro.
Help!
Jason!
Why are they taking you, bro?
That's not an RP zone.
My name is Jay.
Yeah, my name is Jay Wing. You're at JC, buddy. It's not an RP zone.
Yeah, there's no RP here.
Yeah, bro.
Fucking noob.
You fucking donut. Yo, who's this Blazing guy?
That's me, bro. That's me, bro.
What? You're
I don't know how to get on it. Bro, I'm not black or Asian, dude. I'm white. I just have a really good tan.
Wait, what's your name? I don't know.
Oh, like Johnson.
Well, this is out of RP right here.
Yeah,
oh,
come on,
shit. I'll introduce you when we leave.
Jason, okay. This is the only area where it's like OOC, like.
Wait, chat, is this gonna hit me and Jason playing RP from now on? And Cosby's gonna be in here tomorrow.
I said.
Okay, really, bro? I actually tried to make my character bigger, but it didn't let me.
Wait, I just realized you probably can't drive in here either.
Why not?
You know why.
Alright, can we go?
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
Yo!
My bad.
Wait, we don't have a big enough car.
Well, let's carry him.
I don't know how to do that.
Yo, what the
wait, how do I carry him? Wait, Jason, get out. T/carry?
Just carry. East.
What? Oh. My hand's on your ass.
Bro.
Okay, let's go.
You don't make the decisions here, bro.
Tell me
that one more time.
Yes, sir. Yeah, my fault. Wait, so, what's your name, you said? You said your name's Jay?
Yeah, my name's Jay Ween, bro. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Nice to meet you, bro. My name's T-Dot.
T-Dot?
Yeah, type shit.
T-Dot. Are you a part of a gang, T-Dot? Think about /E and
code Wait, who is this guy in the back? Wait, who was that that just spoke? Wait a second. Who the fuck is that guy that just spoke? T-Dot, who are you carrying? Who is that guy?
I'm carrying Jay.
Yo, what's... My name is Jay.
Get out of the car. Bring him out of the car.
Whoa.
Bring him out of the car. Put me down.
Yo, go to the wall.
Yo!
Hey, get to the wall, bitch. Go to the wall, bitch.
Now, listen. Listen to me now. Walk.
Oh, shit, chat!
Walk. Fuck. I'm following. Okay, I don't want to die.
I'm not here.
I just got...
Go on that wall.
Okay. I have no money.
It's okay. It's okay, sweet cheeks. Please. You'll be okay.
Who's this big guy next to me?
Face us.
Hold on. Face. Now, look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
You
a cop? You a cop? Yo,
I'm not a cop. I would never.
Take off these glasses. Wait, what'd you just say?
I don't fuck with 12. I don't fuck with 12.
What'd you just say to me?
Oh, shit!
My chains look what? What'd you say?
I fucking...
What'd you say?
They look real. They look real.
Alright, you a cop?
Oh, shit.
No, I'm not a cop. I could.
Are you a cop?
That.
Take your shirt off. Now.
Yo. Yeah,
sure
no now.
Come on, take them off.
Shirt I just off.
Here. I'm
about short.
I just came in from Vietnam. I don't.
Bro, who cares, bro? Take all your shirt off, bro.
What muscle do I
don't
think
care.
About?
Chad, what the fuck is this guy yapping about, bro?
Think about slash short. There you go.
Yo, searching for wires?
Search him. This guy definitely. Hey, you want me to see if he's a cop or not? I have a method.
Nah, he definitely.
Go ahead.
Okay. Hey, I'm gonna see if he's a cop or not. Back up real quick.
Go ahead.
Stand still. If you're not a cop, then this is the ritual, okay?
No.
Yo, get no. I don't.
Yep. Okay. He's not a cop. If he was a cop, he would have let it go through. You know what I'm saying? But he actually
oh,
reacted.
Oh, you think so, T-Dot?
He's not a cop. He's not a cop.
You sure?
A cop.
That's the method, T-Dot.
Yep. That's the method.
On, it's a little chill.
What's up, Raekwon? What's up,
Raekwon? Chad, is that a good method?
What's up, Raekwon? 398. Come to 398, Raekwon. I'm interrogating this random ass guy. Pull up, man. 398.
What's your name again?
My name is Jay Ween. What's your name, bro?
Why do I look?
That's my fucking man's in my
Lamar.
Game. Fuck is you talking about?
Who beat the fuck out of you?
Why say you fucking
no
talk to me?
The fuck
dumbass
me.
Bitch.
Yeah,
shut
losing
up.
Brain cells
really?
In my home.
Hey, that was
really?
Bad. Hey, Kyra, that was really? Bad disrespectful.
Yeah, but
really?
Yo, Tina,
really?
If you get involved with me and my
really?
Girl one more time, I swear to God, it's done for you, bro.
Really?
I swear to
God. It's
yeah, yes, sir. Yes, sir. My fault. I was just saying.
You understand?
Yes, sir. I understand. I was just saying that.
You understand?
Yes, I understand. My fault.
Stop.
Yo, do you have any money?
Around
hey,
my bitch.
Okay, my fault, bro. My bad.
Pick that up.
God, man. Yo, leave him. Yo, keep him here. I'll be right back.
Yo, Jay. Let me get your number, bro. Let me get your number.
F1.
Wait, how do I do the number thing again?
Pick up that food. Yo.
Yo. Chat, how do I do the number thing? Hold on, Jay. I'll tell you how in a minute. Chat, how do I do the number thing?
Yo, my Malaysian brother.
What's good, bro?
Yo.
Members.
What the fuck is him? Who the fuck are you? This tatted up fucking Doug. Who is this?
Yo, what's your name, bro?
What the? Bro.
What's your name, bro?
My name Jay Ween, bro. What's your name?
My name is Raekwon Lee, yo ho. I'm the head out here, yo ho.
Yeah. Oh shit, yo, put the gun down, bro.
Shit.
Put the gun down, bro.
Nah,
damn.
Hey,
hold on.
Hey, let's go shoot up real quick. Hey, you guys stay over here. You guys don't move. Hey, come on,
bro. We're not your bitches, bro.
You're gonna stay right here.
Yes, sir. My fault.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yo, Raekwon, okay, Jay, we'll stay here.
Yo, what the fuck is this?
Yo, my name's T-Dot, bro. What's your name?
I don't need a fuck.
Okay, I'm out. I'm gonna beat the fuck out this bitch, bro! You're not gonna disrespect me, pussy!
Shut the fuck up, pussy!
Chill, you're gonna kill me, chill!
Hey, T-Dot, when you get up, T-Dot, when you get up, I need you to calm down and go back. We're gonna be right back, okay? Nah, please, bro.
Yeah,
I don't wanna hurt you, bro.
Go the fuck.
Stay
back
right
in your hall.
Bro, watch your fucking mouth, bro. You're not gonna talk to me like
what
that,
like
dude.
What like a bitch? What like a bitch, stupid? Nothing like. Beat your ass down! Beat your ass down! Let me pee at you. Let me pee. Yeah, pussy.
Man, how do I pee? What do I
think about?
Think about
EP. E space P. And hold G. Hold G. There you go.
Yeah! On my dead mother, I'm peeing his ass.
Yo, really, Jay? I thought we were boys, bro.
Yo, my bad.
I literally vouched for you, dude, and you're pissing on me and shit?
No, my bad, bro.
They just leave us?
Dab me up. Bro, wait. Lamar, bro, they just left. Wait, yo. How do we get a whip, bro? Can you-
The comeback.
Okay.
Alright, wait, how do I give you my number?
Pull out your phone and then go to the bottom right and go to your contacts.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. I'm gonna give you my number, okay, Jay?
Go to the, alright.
I gave you my number. Did you get it?
I didn't get it, T-Dot.
Send it to me, T-Dot.
Right.
Send it to him. His name is
Send it
Jay
to
Ween.
Me, T-Dot.
Did you get it?
Jay Ween.
Did you get it? I'm sending
it to
you, bro.
I got it.
Okay,
got it.
Accept that, okay? Now send me yours. Send
got
me yours.
I'm gonna call you.
No, I'm gonna tell you how to give it to me, okay?
Well, I think I know. I did it.
No, you did it to him, not to me.
I did it.
Okay.
There you go. They're coming back.
Okay. So, like, what's y'all's origin?
All right, so basically, I grew up in Chicago and shit, you know, slinging rock on the block, trying to really just get my life together.
I grew up in New York. You feel me, New York?
Oh, okay.
He's a wannabe thug. He's not a real thug like me. So what about you? Where'd you grow up?
I'm from the deep trenches of Vietnam. Now, I came over here. I learned a lot of English classes. I'm trying to take college, but, you know, I don't know. I'm trying to make some quick money. I don't got much in my bank account.
Okay, that's fast.
Yeah.
I feel that.
Yeah. That's cool. But,
I mean, I'm going to be honest. Bro.
So is that chain real, or?
Yeah, no, it's a real Cuban. It's a real Cuban. My boy Cairo got it for me, actually.
Do you have a gun?
I don't have a gun, bro. I want to get a gun. Yo, listen, I'm going to be honest. Come here. Let's talk. Let's talk. Just me and you. Come here. Listen, I'm thinking me and you.
Yo.
Me and you start a game.
Yo, we rob these fuckers.
Who are these fuckers?
Yo.
Whoa.
Who's it? Yo. Oh my god.
You guys gonna
move,
bitch.
Oh
my god.
Bro!
I'm moving.
Hey, stop fucking moving.
Yo, what muscle do I think about to put my hands up in the air?
Hold X.
Ow!
Yo!
Now I want both of you to listen very clearly. Are you guys listening to me?
Yes.
We are the military. We are the ungovernment.
Okay.
Military. We are not government official. You know what that means?
No. What does
that mean? We do what we want when the fuck we want. You understand?
Okay.
If I want to shoot an RPG at your head, we're going to shoot an RPG at your head.
You might go to jail for that, though.
Nah, if you want to suck dick, you suck in my dick.
You heard him.
Now, this is what's going to happen. Both of you to the ground now.
Ground. Okay, pull that dick out then. Ground. Let's see if you're really about it.
Yo!
You said?
Chill.
Yo, Jay, I'm not gonna ask again. Go to the ground. Think control.
Or you could think about East Surrender.
The other one in control.
What am I doing, bro?
What the fuck are you doing, bro?
Yo! What is that? Get out! Dude!
What the fuck was that?
I can't move!
Yo!
Oh my god, these guys are not built for the military.
Yo, someone hit me in the head, bro. Someone get me out of this position, please.
You gotta click control again.
I can't move.
Oh.
Click control.
I'm stuck, bro!
I'm built for the military, man.
Bro,
I'm built for the fucking military. As long as there's a strip club afterwards.
Think about East Window.
You know what we know we're gonna do?
Okay,
we're gonna do
I'm on the ground.
I'm gonna change the narrative. We're gonna do RP boot camp. I'm gonna teach you guys how to RP, man.
Yeah.
Fuck that. You guys gotta learn. Alright. Everyone get up, put your hands up.
How do I get up?
Click X.
It just puts my hands up while I'm on my knees and shit.
Why does it do that?
Get the fuck up!
Do surrender again.
Yo! Hey, fake thug! Get that fucking gun out of my face!
Yo,
you gotta chill, bro.
You gotta carry your bag.
Shoot you in the fucking head, you whore.
Don't shoot me, bro. All
right.
Put your hands up.
All right, listen. We're doing. Okay, open the inventory.
How F1. Do I do that?
F1. F2. Oh, F1.
Okay, got F2 it. Got me. It. F2. Got it.
F2 for me.
F1. Okay, open your phone. All
right, opening.
Got it.
F1. Good job. Put your hands up.
My X muscle doesn't work.
E hands up.
Yeah, you can just do there you go. Okay. So if 5 people come up to you and say, put your hands up, you better put your fucking hands up. Okay? All right.
Okay.
Next. Run to that wall and then run right back. What are you doing over there?
I'm out of breath.
Come back.
Is this the only time you've ever ran?
He's out of breath already? Huh? Yo, Lacy, come here.
My name's T-Dot. Yo, let's make a run for it right now, bro. They're trying to kill us. Oh god, they are. Jay, make a run for it, bro. They're trying to kill us. Come on, Jay. We gotta hide. Jay, we gotta hide. Come. Follow me, Jay. They're trying to kill us. Oh god, they're setting us up. Jay, I'm slowing down. I'm running out of breath.
Come on. Turn this corner.
Come on, Jay.
I'm losing speed.
Me too. Just jump while you run. It makes you faster, I swear.
I'm a little tired.
Come on, Jay, run.
In a while.
Okay,
Jay,
run.
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 Okay, listen, we hide over here in the bush. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh my god, it's a god spot.
We have to hide.
Come here, up here, come here. Lay down, lay down. Lay down. What are you doing?
Yo, hey, now.
Why are you sucking my dick?
Now.
Yes, sir. Now, yes, now. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Back. Get your ass back.
Hey, listen. Hey, I want everyone to listen. My girl's about to jump off and kill herself. I don't want anyone playing with me right now. I will shoot. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Come on. We gotta go to her now. Where's the car? Rayquan, where's the car?
Here.
Come on. Walk with me now.
Okay. Okay. Coming.
Don't shoot.
Chad, why was Jason sucking my dick? Wait. I'm gonna carry you. Wait. Oh. Yo.
Come on now. Carry him. Get in the car. Get on the other side. Come on, go now. Oh my God,
what am I looking at?
What's the postal?
Make it you.
Chad, what am I looking at?
What's the postal?
I don't know. I just have to tell you where to go. Go straight.
Yeah.
She was like, fuck, where was she?
Where?
Just go straight. She might be right here.
Oh, she's on top of the bridge.
Yo, where are you taking me and Tito?
Oh, she might be on the other bridge. Bro, my girl's about to jump and
watch
kill
this,
herself,
chat.
Bro.
Watch this, chat.
Yo, what the fuck? What did you do to her?
Bro.
Oh, my bad, Cairo. Cairo, my bad, bro.
Yo.
My bad, Cairo. Cairo, my bad, bro.
Bro, Tito, bro. What is that?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Wait, Cairo, where are you going?
Oh, she's over here. Go over here.
He muffed it.
Yo!
How can he carry you?
Stop fucking my face! You fat fuck!
Sorry.
Yeah! That shit! Bro, you did it's fetched on,
bro.
Make a left,
bro. Bro, I don't know where she is, bro.
Yo,
bro,
go straight, dumbass!
Go straight.
This bridge? Wanna
get
the other
one? Wait, chat, when they get out to me and Jason steal the car and run?
Bro, she's on one of these bridges. Oh, she's on the one next door.
What did you do to her, bro? Why is she about to jump?
Make a left.
Other way. Yes.
Where?
She's on the bridge across. Go straight. Bro, how do we get to this fucking bridge? Over here to the right. Make a right.
Hey.
Wait,
hey.
Why is she gonna kill herself?
Why is she about to jump?
She has to be right here. Hold on. Stop moving.
Yo, Rayquan, why you got a problem with us, bro?
Where the fuck is she? Wait, she was at the other bridge, I think.
She already jumped!
No way, she jumped already.
Bro.
Go straight.
Bro, who's your girl?
Bro, Venus.
Wait, you need them? Bro, what if they're trying to kill us, bro?
Oh my god, I don't know where she is. She's in one of these bridges, bro. Go back to the other bridge.
Shit, it's be over, nice. Bro. Be nice to your girl?
Yes, Rayquan, you know this, bro.
When? Oh! 3 weeks ago, fuck.
Bro, you know me and her been talking for a minute, bro.
Damn.
You gotta make a left.
Wait, Rayquan, you be fucking bitches in here?
Go to the point. Go to what I just said.
You think you put me out with any girls?
Hell no, you got no bitches.
Yeah, that's why I'm asking you.
No, you don't have to. You got no bitches.
No, it's good, I see you.
T-Dot, you need to focus on losing weight, buddy.
I literally weigh 122 pounds.
Bro, your products are so smelly, my boy.
Yeah, I know. I had taco this morning.
Why is Mary poster to in the sky?
Oh, yo.
Oh my god.
No,
oh my god.
Don't stop.
Do a flip!
Yo!
Don't jump!
Stop, baby. Babe, why are you doing this?
Yo, are you still skeptical about them, bro?
Oh god, I'm about to push her off.
Dude, listen. push her. No, don't do that. Listen, I say we take the car and get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god, nah, you take the driver.
Hear me out. Oh, no, he locked the car, dude.
Yo, he hurt.
Yo, should I push her?
Yes, wait, nah, say.
He'll kill me after that. Kyro will kill me.
Push her. I'll be on you.
I'll treat you better, babe. Babe, I will treat you better. Babe, I'm sorry. Yo, get off the car now. Get off the car. I don't know you.
Make sure you don't slip.
Yo.
No, I'm telling her, I'm making sure she's safe.
No.
Yo, shut the fuck up.
Okay, yep.
Yes. You shut the fuck up.
Okay, yep.
Babe.
I'm gonna fall on that paper down.
Babe. We have beautiful kids on the way.
nurse.
We have beautiful kids on the way.
Oh, Ray shit. Quan. HA, this is some woman Ray shit. Quan.
Whoa. Kill me, bro.
Oh, shit. Babe, come down. Come down now. I promise I'll give you a better future for our kids. Everyone, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for calling you a bitch. I'm sorry for doing everything I said. I'm sorry. I will be better. I promise. Yes, I mean it. I mean it. You've never went to this thing.
Oh,
it's not about loyalty,
shit.
Dumbass.
But that'll reinforce y'all's relationship.
No, you're not gonna jump. No, you're not gonna jump. No, you're not gonna jump. Stop. Come on.
Dude! I'm fucking Superman! Superman! What am I swimming in? Nothing? How did I survive that? Wait, chat, how did my weight not cause me to hit the ground? I knew they were trying to kill us, chat. I knew they were trying to kill us, bro! I'ma fake my death. I gotta fake my death, bro. I knew they were trying to kill me, dude. I knew they were trying to kill me, bro! I knew it! I gotta get a car and pick up Jay, bro. I knew they were trying to kill me that whole time, bro. They're the ops, dude. They were trying to kill me that whole fucking time. They've been trying to kill me that whole time. Jay.
Yo, was yo, yo chill. Good.
Pretend that
what
I'm
happened?
Dead.
Are you alive?
Dude, I told you they were trying to kill us, bro. He put me up on the edge and he threw me off. He was trying
are
to
Are you
kill
alive?
Me. Yes, I'm alive, bro. I survived. I don't know how I did it. I'm fucking Superman. I survived, bro.
Oh my god.
They tried to kill me. Don't tell him I'm alive. Don't tell him I'm alive, bro. I'm gonna pick you up. Because listen, bro.
I don't wanna hang up.
What?
I have to go, bro. I'm
what?
Impressed, okay? No, pick me up, bro.
Holy marbles! Damn degenerate!
And this fucking guy's gonna fucking try to beat my ass, bro! What am I? Bitch! Pussy! Yeah, fuck you! Bitch! Bitch! Bitch!
I'm gonna.
Pussy! Come here, bitch! Sit the fuck down.
Let's go.
Dude! I'm seeing red chat. I'm gonna kill that fucking bitch Venus. On God, I'm killing that bitch Venus. On God, I'm killing that bitch, bro. On God, I'm making sure that bitch suffers, too. I'm gonna make sure that bitch suffers. I'm a kidnapper. Chain her up in my basement. T-Dot seeing red. Or should I just hit her with the car? What do you mean, jail? It's fucking... It's RP, bro! Police station. Do I call the cops? No way they shot Jay. No way they shot Jay. Oh wait, isn't that metagaming chat? I can't do that, right? Fuck. Yes? Okay, I can't do that. Fuck. Chat, how do I call the police department? I do now? I'm just running around. This is what happened last time, bro. I'm just running around, dude. Hey, hey!
No effing way.
Listen. Get out of the fucking truck. Oh my god, that's them. Where did they just go, chat? Where did they just go? Where did they just go? Where did they go? How do I get in touch with the cops? Do any police on? What do I say? That's where I just came from. There's gotta be a way to get in touch with the police, bro. On your phone? What app? Fuck, bro. Why did they try to kill me, dude? What did I do? Why did they try to kill me? Wait, he said his ops was the black flags. I need to find somebody with a black flag. Where was everybody at? Chat, I don't even know the spots where anybody's at in GTA.
Yo, oh, hell no.
Tried to kill me, huh? Back?
No, I didn't, idiot. We're at the hospital.
You guys tried to kill me. Loyal to you. And you throw me off the fucking bridge?
I didn't throw you off the bridge.
Yeah, but one of your boys did. And you didn't even come to check if I was okay. Little did you know, I survived that shit. I'm Superman, bitch.
I was dealing with my girl trying to kill herself, dumbass.
And you just didn't care about me?
I just met you today. I have triplets. I have babies on the way. Are you fucking slow? Are you
okay?
Are
you but you
dumb?
Still let your man throw me off a bridge.
Yo, we're at the hospital. If you want to come talk to me, come talk to me at the hospital.
I don't know how to get there.
Bro, drive there. It's on the
yes,
fucking map.
Yes, I am. I'm lost.
Figure it out.
How do I get there, bro? There? They're not even in there. The funeral center. up the stairs. Chat, do I try to make friends with them again, or do I try to kill them? He's coming to kill me. Where is Jay, bro? I just want to find Jay, dude. Jay was the only loyal one to me.
Who did you shoot?
Oh my god. Why'd you do it, bro?
What did I do?
Why'd you throw me off the bridge?
That wasn't me, bro.
Who was it?
That was Cairo.
Jay! Jay!
Yeah, what happened?
Oh, T-Dot! What's good?
Come over here.
Yo, bro, you could put me on some motion, bro.
They try to kill you, bro? Are you good?
Bro, I'm dead as fuck, bro. I don't have phone. I don't have shit.
You had a problem with something I did? Say it to my face, bro. You had a problem with something I did?
Nothing.
No, not you.
I was making sure my boy is good. That's all.
No, you was trying to press me on the phone and now I'm in your face.
Yeah,
what's up,
because
bro?
You had me trying to be killed, bro. I thought we were cool.
No, I did not try to have you killed, dumbass.
Okay, so how come after I get thrown off a bridge, you don't even, not even a simple phone call
here's,
to try to see if I'm
my,
alive?
Here's my thing, though. Ask me how much I give a fuck.
Yo.
All right, that's cool.
Yo. Hey, nice dude rack, bro.
Don't walk away like a bitch. You walked away like a bitch.
You a bitch. I'm gonna fucking say it.
Take the V so we can piss on him.
Gangster. Why'd y'all
And now you're about to take him to the hospital. You are the craziest nigga I've ever met.
This bitch is talking. They pissed on my grave, bro. They just pissed on my fucking grave, bro.
He gonna learn.
That's the second time he's... Third time he's...
He gonna learn the hard way that we are just not the ones to be played with.
What did he do to you, though?
He thinks... This dumbass thinks... I try to get him killed.
You did. He did.
Why does he think that?
Because he's actually slow.
Shit, I'm about to play both sides, bro. I'm about to get him with the black flags and play both sides till I get him killed.
I'm gonna give him one more chance.
Man, fuck your chance. Fuck his shitty ass chance.
I'm gonna give him one more chance.
Oh shit.
One more.
Oh, what's
that, David? Yo, what happened to T-Dot?
He's alright, man.
He's a bitch.
Hey, okay. Okay, Raekwon, I swear to God, I'm killing Raekwon first. First thing I do when I get a gun is killing Raekwon, bro.
I'm gonna speak to you after, actually.
First time I get a gun, I'm killing Raekwon.
I'm gonna speak to you real quick.
Yo, Ray.
I'm gonna give him one more chance, man. Yo, third eye the guy.
Man, fuck you.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, anyone know if there's like plastic surgery shit here?
What happened?
Y'all boys know if there's a plastic surgery joint?
I don't have money.
Wait, I don't think the check-in's working for him.
I don't have money.
Offices.
I don't have funds, bro.
Put him down.
Yeah, I'm out of money, bro.
I don't think it's gonna work for him.
Yeah, try it.
I'm out of money, bro.
Oh, yeah. Hey, he needs plastic surgery more than me, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm out of money, bro.
Examine that.
Is he clicking it?
I think he is.
Damn it.
Sure.
What is that noise?
I can't even do it right now.
I gave him 10 grand.
You gotta put it in the bank in this bank.
How do I not have enough money, bro?
You can't do it. Too.
Damn, chat. It's GG's. I lost all my shit. I lost my money, my phone. I lost everything, bro.
Ugly as hell.
I lost everything, chat.
He needs faster surgery more than me, bro.
Nah, you don't.
I'ma just give him money when he gets up. Yeah, just see the light. I don't know why it should not work. You good, bro?
You can't even see. I lost my money, chat. I lost everything.
Oh, whenever shit runs out.
Well, you can't, huh?
That's... Yo. Mario? I don't know.
Wait, do I have to get off, chat? I have to wait 24 hours to respawn? No way I have to wait 24 hours.
Yo, when your dad comes to me, I'll get you guys phones too. Just see the light. You'll be good.
No way I have to wait 24 hours. I'm getting off the shit. No? Why did someone say 24 hours? Buy money, then a gun. I'm not buying money. I'm not buying a gun, bro. I'm just gonna get killed. Wait, how much does a gun cost in real dollars, chat? Like, real life dollars. They piss on me. They piss on my dead body, bro. And they want me to fucking be friends with them and shit, bro.
Third out of shit.
Wait, it let me. It let me check in. I gotta get out of here without them seeing me.
Yo, one of y'all got a spare phone I can use, please, and thank you.
Oh my god, just go to the mall, man.
What do I do?
How much your phone is, bro? How much your phone is?
Nah, okay. Never
Miss Ma'am over there gonna help me.
What?
Hey, it's okay, bro.
Screw him.
What?
What?
What's up, bro?
Good boy.
What's your name, bro?
1K at the mall.
TJ gang.
I mean, I got a V. You trying to go to the mall?
What'd you say?
I had a V.
TJ gang, what happened?
Nothing, bro. These motherfuckers, right, they're trying to kill me, dude.
But where's T-Dot? T-Dot, pull up.
T-Dizzy.
T-Dot, pull up.
Yo, welfare check just hit, T-Dot.
I know, 200 beans.
Dude. Wait, you got 200?
Yeah, what'd you get?
I get a more. Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. Wait, how come he got 200, I got 100? I don't want to be that guy, you know what I mean? But like...
I didn't give him 200. I didn't give him any
money. No. I got my welfare check hit.
$200.
Yeah, $200.
Oh, yeah.
Now,
yeah.
Do you mind, Mr. Wayne, do you mind if I speak to him in private?
Oh, yeah, my bad. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Mr. T-Dot.
What?
I'm giving you one last chance.
You've tried to kill me 3 times already.
It was warranted.
No, it wasn't at all.
Like I said,
I have every right to be scared for my life.
We give it, let bygones be bygones.
So how do I know you're not gonna go over there and try to kill me for a fourth time?
Now, this is how I look at it while you're complaining about it. See, I've tried to help you and your friend the whole time. But I can't seem to understand why my mans told me you try to push my bitch.
Who told you that?
Fredo.
That, your mans is lying to your ear, bro. You got a rat in your ear.
Now, whatever the case may be, all I need is you to be on the same page as me. I'm trying to help you, and you don't seem to understand that.
How? Okay, I see it from your point of view, but you gotta see it from my point of view. I just met you guys, and you guys shot me once, and then took me to the bridge and threw me off. How am I supposed to react?
I mean, I had nothing to do with that.
But it's your people.
I saw you swim, though.
Yeah,
so that's why I literally saw you land in. Yeah, but I saw you land in the water, so that's why I was like, oh, he's fine.
Okay.
My point is, I need you to relax and realize I am your friend. You do not want me or M40 as your enemy. Simple. I'm giving you an opportunity to make money. I'm giving you an opportunity. If someone calls you, if someone's bothering you, you call me. I will shoot them for you. But one more time, I see that you're betraying me. I'm gonna go get you guys' phones right now.
I've never betrayed you.
Well, let's see if that ever happens again.
It didn't happen once, so how can it happen again if it never happened once?
Listen. If I see you with the enemy,
wait, Chad, is 100K enough to get a gun? Is 100K enough to get a gun?
Dumb shit. It's clipped. It's over.
Okay.
Now please, just be my friend. I'm gonna help you out.
Okay, do I have enough to get a gun?
Yo!
Wait, where'd Jay go? A gun's a mil?
Bet, let me
Chat, how do you make money in this?
Alright. We control a lot of things, bro. Drugs, guns, RPGs, C4s.
Oh shit.
You name it.
Okay. So,
alright.
So, could you give me a gun?
It's not how it works. You gotta make money.
Alright.
Okay?
I'm down, yeah.
You gotta hustle. Come on.
Where's Jay?
He's across the street. He got a nice package as well.
Wait, what do you mean by that?
Yeah, I mean, he got a package, like money.
Oh, okay.
We need a snitch.
What?
Yo, she held me at knife point. I need help, bro.
How do you know? Hey,
what?
She held me at knife point.
Yo.
Why did this nigga that doesn't know you from a hole in the wall just say you have another baby mother?
I did not tell. I swear on my
life. I don't have another baby mother.
Oh, hey. Yo, put your hands up.
Yo!
Yo, you're snitching right now.
Hands up now.
On Rayquan's life, I didn't say shit, bro.
He's snitching? Oh, so it's true, Ray?
Nah, that's
big. Bro, it's my boy. Yeah, hey,
no.
I...
No, not yeah. T-Dot. Not T-Dot. Not T-Dot. Not
oh, my T-Dot. Bad. The only hospitals are here.
No, leave him. Leave him. Leave him. I don't know why he shot you.
I can't wait to get a gun and just fucking pop Raekwon in his fucking head.
Check in, bro. It should work now. I don't know why you go. Just check in.
I'm getting off. I'm getting off, bro.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, any of you guys doctors?
I gotta wait here for 5 minutes Mary again?
Posa, can you please help my man's out over here, even though I hate you with all my life?
I'm not gonna lie, she's not really... She's daydreaming right
now. Oh, hold on. I can't hear you. Give me 1 second.
Wait, can you help him out? Please?
You said help him?
The money isn't please. In your bank. Go deposit.
The how do I... You can't... He has a lot of money on him. Please. Hello? I'm coming right now. Hold on, let me get him up. Okay. Just please pick him up. Check-in's just not working for him. He tried like 3 times. Thank you.
She's fun as fuck. Wait, chat, should I try to get with her and shit?
Fucking snitch.
Should I try to get rat with her bitch. And shit, chat? Bitch.
You're 6'9", bro.
Who the fuck?
Done. I don't give a fuck. Fuck this guy.
Yeah, fuck it. Oh, wait, who this? Hey, Shotty.
That's very fun.
Well, yeah. Wait, who this?
Cindy.
Oh, Cindy? Wait, how?
Bro, is she gonna help me?
Wait, is it not working?
Nah, you gotta wait a second.
Oh. You good? You good. That was a misunderstanding. Go put your money
AC, up. AC, the chat wants you banned. Some rules are you can't kill gang members. I didn't kill anybody! What are you really saying?
You're supposed to meet me, you know? Mm-hmm. Ooh, I'm so sorry.
I'm gonna crash out, bro! An invoice.
Yo, where's my shorty at, bro? He deadass ratted, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. You guys have some fucking like mind blowing people in your gang, bro. Stop joking, like, hope.
Stop joking. Hold on. What you mean, bro?
Maple. Bro, shut the fuck up.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Oh, hey, yo, wow. I will smack the shit out of you, bitch.
Oh.
Shit.
Oh shit.
Shit.
Yo. Hold on, I'm gonna call you right back.
Damn.
Yeah.
Bro, why the fuck y'all hitting her like that?
Cause she hit us. The fuck?
Gangster. On the dead homies. I'm mighty boss.
We both only hit her once.
Yo. If you become friends and join them, you can't kill Ray. Yo, Cage Jr. 2, you're too deep the fuck in, bro.
Yo.
Yeah.
Go to the bank and go put your money up. Before you lose 100k. So if you open the map, go to like 206.
I gotta fucking okay. Run there?
It's far.
Damn, bro.
Yeah, I'll run with you. Come on. I'll run with you. Come on.
Bro, it's not your car, bro. You can't afford that shit, you broke bitch.
All right, so you
come here, come here.
Here. He run. There.
Come on.
Chad, I love talking shit to people. I gotta run all the way to the fucking bank, bro.
Cuckoo's over there.
Hey, Lacy, don't play RP then, fat fuck, if it's about being deep in. Yo, Cage Jr., you're trying to say... That if somebody killed me, I'm not, or if somebody shot at me, I'm not allowed to shoot them back because they're in a gang. You're a fucking retard, bro. Hop off my dick, bro. It's my first day playing, bro. If you have a problem, go watch someone else. Damn. I go the right way?
Bro, he deadass ratted to my bitch, bro.
No way he did that.
Yes, bro.
Hey, Bacaro, you got
she's right there.
Mama?
I gotta talk to her. Yo, yo, Raekwon, take him to the bank. Ooh. Don't shoot him.
Damn! He's right, though. If you join a gang and kill a member, your character gets deleted. I'm not in a gang, bro! The gang keeps trying to kill me! Give me this fucking... Get out the car, bitch! Oh, there's three of them!
What the
bitch! What?
Pull up.
Oh, shit, okay.
Raekwon, pull up.
We're going to the bank, bruh.
You don't have money or what?
No, I'm rich as fuck.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, are you
like
rich?
3 minutes.
wait, how much money do you have?
I got a 2 mil.
You have 2 mil?
Yeah, bro, I'm up, bro.
Head
I'm telling
up,
you,
to
bro.
Up.
I'm up.
What? Oh shit. What do I do? Do I deposit or withdraw? $95,000 I deposited. Fire. Is that good, chat? Alright, you ready?
You say what?
You ready to dip?
Ready to hit what?
You ready to dip? We out this bitch.
Oh, yeah,
so, man. Wait, so where'd you grow up?
What?
Where'd you, like, grow up and shit? Where you from?
I'm from Taiwan.
Oh, shit, okay. I'm from Chicago, yeah. Bruh.
You from Chicago?
Yeah. Used to be in a
Damn.
Gang and shit.
For real? Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
You ever sell drugs?
I sell drugs for life.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Wait, have you ever done drugs?
Yeah.
What's your favorite drug?
You mean in RP?
Yeah.
Oh, favorite drugs? Hey.
You thought I meant out of RP?
Like cock?
Cock?
Coke.
Oh!
You like cock?
I mean, you like cock?
Hell no.
Yeah, nah, me either. Yeah, nah, that's just weird. Have you ever sucked cock or not?
Hell no! You can't fuck.
No, I'm not. I'm just saying, like, how do you know you don't like it if you never tried?
Ew, so you tried before?
Yeah, one time with my boy. We just, like,
tried
it out.
Yo, T-Dot.
Oh, yo, Jay, what's good, bro?
T-Dot, bro.
Jay, come here, bro. Jay, what?
T-Dot, bro.
What?
I have fucking nothing. I'm blackballed bro. From M40, dude.
Say on God.
Bro, I need a phone. Give me a phone.
I don't even have a phone. Bro, you can't be here. They're right over there, bro.
Bro, what's it called? Give me $5,000. That's all.
I don't have 5K.
What? Did he give you 100K?
Raekwon shot my ass, bro.
What?
Yes, dude. Yes, bro.
Oh my God, bro. We're getting treated like goddamn fucking
like
animals.
Fucking like monkeys in a zoo, bro.
Something like that, but bro,
yes, dude.
We gotta do something. We gotta do something about this, bro. Like,
I mean, bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. You snitched?
No, bro, she's fucking crazy.
So what? Tell me what happened.
Alright, bro, so she started, bro. So I went up to her and was like talking to her, trying to get to know her and shit. And then, bro, she held a knife up to me and was like, yo, I seen you and Kason walking
Wait,
together.
She held a knife up to you?
Yes, bro, she held a fucking
oh,
knife up to
shit.
Me. She held a knife up to me and like she basically forced some fucking shit I didn't even want to say out my mouth. And no one gave me a chance to clarify.
So wait, so what did she make you say?
She made me say that Cairo's with a has another
okay,
baby
bro,
mama.
I know Cairo's rough around the edges, bro, but I feel like you can talk to him and explain. You know what
bro, I mean? But he doesn't know me. I just met him. Like, he trusts his girl more. Like, she literally gaslit because I'm, bro, because my haircut or something. Maybe because I'm from Vietnam. I don't know.
No, I don't think it's that because, I mean, I'm Asian too. You know what I mean?
Your ass is not.
Yeah, I'm Blasian. I'm Blasian. I'm a black Asian.
Why do you capitalize?
Oh, shit. Hold up! Hold up! Okay. You're not gonna touch my man's like that, bitch!
Shit! Yeah. Yeah. Oh, shit!
Man, fuck you!
Yay! Fuck Mariposa! Fuck Mariposa!
What's happening?
Oh, yo, put me down! Put me down! Damn, you aggressive, girl. I kinda like that. Wait, Chad, did Jason actually snitch? Excuse me? What's your name?
You can't get a ride if that's what you're
like. Nah, I don't want a ride, I want your number. I'm cutting straight to the point, I want to take you out to dinner, show you how you deserve to be treated.
Is he bothering you? Okay, just let me know if he's bothering you.
What's your name? Yo, get out of her car, bro!
My bad. Cairo, I need to talk to you.
What's your name, miss?
Like, on some real shit, bro. I just... Cairo?
What'd you say your name is, miss?
All right, boom, pull up.
Oh, that's a very beautiful name. You think maybe, you know, I'm was wondering if maybe, you know, I could take you out on a date sometime. I think you're very beautiful. You have gorgeous eyes. Oh, you said yeah?
Yo, you can get my number.
I don't have a phone! Oh. Yeah, give me one sec, okay? Can you stay here real quick? Cairo, I need you.
I mean, I don't know. I just
Cairo,
you.
Yo, this is an emergency. This is an emergency. Cairo, this girl wants my number, but I don't have a phone, bro.
I got you.
I don't get no phone. Hold on. On my mother's side, you just pick
that
bitch.
Up. Jay, pick that up. You fuck with me ever again, you like, I'm telling you, bro.
No, Jay. No,
Cairo, she better leave. Cairo, she better leave.
Yo, shh. Oh, hold on.
I don't have a phone. I don't have a phone. I don't have a phone.
I don't fucking know, bro.
Yo.
Yo, what's your name again?
Bro, don't talk to her, bro. It's my shawty.
I need a ride to the bank.
Here, both of you grab this.
Okay.
Come here. One.
Yo, I'll never forget
two.
This, bro. I actually love.
And then one,
hey,
grab that too.
Oh, you mind if I get your number?
Two, grab that. Both of you, grab it. Hold on.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna give it to you. Okay. Wait. Yeah. Do you think you could hop out of the car real quick to give me your number?
Yo, is he in the bottom?
Did you get it? My name's Tito. What's
Wait,
your name again?
I gotta be in my head one more time, guys. Hold on.
Yeah, it's Tito.
I'm sorry. I'm even.
Okay, nice to meet you. I'm gonna call you, okay?
Yo,
have a nice
Tito,
day, beautiful.
Grab that.
Oh my god, I'm the Rizzler! I'm him! Oh my god, I'm him, chat! I'm him! What's that?
Yo, Tito, she wanted to give something to you?
Oh. How do I see it? There's nothing there.
I put it in your pocket.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much, man.
Yo,
dude,
she was in your pocket.
Bro, Jay. Jay, I just got a girl's number, bro. Jay, I got a girl's number, bro. I got a girl's number.
You're going to get your penis.
Wait, Chad, how do I dap him up? Chad, how do I dap him up?
Oh, we got to hit the bank, bro.
How do I dap him up, Chad?
I need to hit the bank. Make
oh,
a
you need the bank? Wait, Raekwon can take you?
I need to hit deposit, bro.
Wait, you think I'm actually getting my dick wet?
I mean, she...
Here, dap me up. Hey, dap me up, bro. I'm so happy right now.
I bet.
Just press Y. Wait, chat, how do I kiss him? Chat, how do I kiss him? Did you do it? Bro, what are you doing?
You didn't give me anything to press Y.
Chat, how do I kiss him? I'm doing T/E kiss. / nearby kiss. Yo, press Y, bro. Press Y, bro. Dab me up and shit.
No, no, no.
Yo, chill. Chill, bro. Chill, chill. Chill. It's just a prank. Hey, surprise. It's a prank, bro. It's a prank.
It's a
prank. Bro, Raekwon, did you see me get her number, bro?
Yo, what's up?
I got that girl's number. I'm going to get my dick wet.
What the fuck?
Yes, I'm going to fuck her, Raekwon. You want to tag team her with me?
Hell no, you don't use condom, bro.
So?
Yeah. Yo, T-Dog got a green penis. That shit is
no, I don't. Green stuff comes out sometimes, but that's because I had an STD once.
Ew.
Yo, Raekwon, can you got a car? I'm trying to hit the bank.
Oh, I got a car.
Yeah, yeah.
I got Hellcat.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
Hellcat, that's what I'm talking about.
I'm put up.
Wait, Chad, where'd K-Song go?
I'm trying to
Oh!
Fuck you! I'm killed him.
I'm not kissing Ray, bro. He's gonna kill me if I do that.
You're getting out. Oh, bro.
I'm chasing.
Yo, where do I?
Fuck you, bitch!
Let's kill that bitch.
Yeah, you see?
Yo,
yeah,
what's it called?
Bitch.
Make a pin? How do I do that?
Oh, bank? Okay, bet. How much is a gun? I'm trying
a
to
mil.
Buy a gun.
It's like a mil, bro.
What? Are you fucking...
Chat, how do I make a pin?
A gun is a mil? Where the hell am I at?
What has I been?
Yo, T-Dot.
Oh shit.
T-Dot.
Hold up.
T-Dot.
Yo, 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 what's good?
I'm trying to hit the studio, bro. Do you know anyone?
You want to hit the studio?
Bro, we got to hit the studio.
Bro, we get the studio. Let's get Raekwon. Let's get Kyro and we get the studio.
Yo, you trying to hit the
studio? Where's the studio?
Let's hit the studio, bro.
Yeah,
bro.
Where?
Bro, let's hit the studio.
Where, bro?
I don't know.
Better hit the studio, chat! Hit some freestyles!
Wait, how do I... What muscle do I flex to talk on my radio?
You need to, go to setting, bro.
Wait.
But you don't have radio, bro.
Yeah, we got radios now.
Yeah, we did.
I just don't know how to use it.
What channel is Kyron?
What muscle do you flex, Jay?
Just
You can choose that.
Yeah, just that. Click it. Put it on your, like,
I say it's like control or something. Oh, shit.
Put it in your pocket.
Yo, Raekwon, you mind if I take one of these blueberry muffins?
Yeah, you good, bro.
Thank you.
Oh, where's Kyro, bro?
Why are you guys saying of course? Why are you saying of course, bro?
Nice.
I just got paid $200. I did not sniff out the muffin, bro. I saw it was in the glove box. Yo, Jay, what are you doing?
I'm about to call Kyro, bro. I'm about to call him.
Okay. Let me use the radio real quick. Hold up.
I don't have his number. Shit.
Wait, Raekwon, you know how to use the radio?
You don't have a channel.
Chat, how do I use the radio, chat? Like the radio station. I hit 3. Wait, hey, can I put a song on, Raekwon?
Yeah.
Okay. okay, okay.
Yeah. Wait, no, put a beat on, bro. Let's start.
Chat, how do I do it? Chat, how do I do it?
Put a beat on?
Raekwon! Raekwon! No, Raekwon, are you good? No, no, Jay, let me get in the front seat. I'm gonna play some tunes, bro.
Put on a beat. Put on a beat. Put on a beat.
Oh no, we gotta wait to the studio for that.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Nope.
I hopped up the plane at LAX with my dream in my cardigan. Welcome to the land of NHS. Am I gonna fit in? Yeah! For the first time, look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. And I'm feeling kinda homesick, too much pressure and I'm nervous. Oh shit! And the Jay-Z song was up, so I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away, nodding my head like yeah, moving my hips like yeah. Alright, chat, what next? Chat, what next? What song next? What song next? I need to play some gangster shit, chat. Some thug shit. Some thug shit. Sosa, King Von. Oh wait, we're here.
Fuck you! Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ down my
and the
So I put my hands up to play my song, the butterflies fly away. Yeah!
Back in the blicky out, bro. I'm back in the blicky. Damn, that's hitting niggas over. Yo, somebody help me, bro. These niggas keep fighting me and shit, bro. They gobbling my dick and everything.
Yo,
bro.
Are
help
you British?
Out,
yeah, are you fucking
No, bro, I'm from New York, bro. Fuck your tweet, buddy.
Well, you fucking British nigga, suck my dick, dirty ass bitch.
You fucking ugly ass,
queef
ass looking ass nigga, bro.
Beans and toast. Beans on toast.
Did Ray just say beans and toast?
Hey, fuck Britain. This is what I think of fucking Britain, motherfucker.
Hey, who told you?
Bro, fuck your mother.
Oh, shit, he's pissing on Britain.
Oh my, these niggas getting on my last note, bro. Like, stop eating my please.
Oh shit, we at the mall, chat!
Yo, somebody fucking help me, bro.
We at the mall!
Oh shit, let's go shopping. Wait, no. Bro, we need to hit the studio. I'm trying to-
I know, bro, where's Cairo?
I don't have his number. You have his number?
No, because we got new phones. Wait, Raekwon definitely has it.
Maybe one of these girls. Wait, hold on. Maybe this girl knows.
Chad, does Raekwon have his number?
Yes.
Raekwon's beating the shit out of bitches, bro.
I'm a 20-year-old man, alright? I mean, I'm a late bloomer, I guess.
Yo,
but listen,
Jay,
I'm trying to hit.
Jay, you're lit. I'm supposed to tell you. Your security guard wanted me to tell you your Lambo's back at home. Okay, it's parked in the garage. Okay.
Okay.
Oh my
that.
God, that's so cool. He has a Lamborghini. Wow.
Now what's it called?
Really
that was.
Oh,
really?
That was
wow.
I'm not trying
that's
to
so
get
amazing.
With you.
Which out of my W, man? Nothing
charges.
Raekwon just beating the shit out of a girl.
Connections to like a major record label because I'm really trying to.
We should have put you on because you just talking, just insulting me, bitch.
I mean, yeah. You was trying to downplay me on some shit. You know what I mean?
Somebody
I
wasn't. Oh, no. I was trying to. Oh, fool. Okay, hold on.
How you ladies doing?
We're good. But see, a rapper.
I think we should start over. You know.
Yeah, let's start over.
So you a rapper or something?
Yeah, I be rapping.
Bro, take your knife back, bro.
Bitch, when I catch you with up, nigga.
What? Damn! Okay. They play like that.
Alright, we don't know the labels right now. Let me hear your music, though.
Wait,
you wanna hear my...
I mean, you could come to the studio with us when we go if you want.
Yeah, like, let me get a studio.
Let us get your numbers and shit.
Facts.
Okay, I could get my number. Okay. Hold on here.
Yeah. I'm,
Jay Ween, that's me.
Justin Timberlake and fucking Justin Bieber.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you
Justin
mine too, just so you got it.
All right,
bet. Yo, can this British fuck get away from me?
Yeah, Todd Timberlake.
Yeah,
bro, this British nigga will fuck your mother, bro. Like, what the
is
fuck?
That all you can fucking say, bro?
Well, dead, fuck
Jay,
your mother.
Me and Jason are about to run a 2-man!
Go ahead and say
yo,
that.
Yo, Jay, can I talk to you?
Right. So I got you, I'm gonna call you.
Yeah, bet.
Oh my god, oh my god, Jay, we're about to run a 2-man, bro. We're about to run a 2-man, bro.
Wait, bro, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't get their numbers. I gave them my number, but
it's okay. I got one of them. I got me and the girl exchange numbers, bro. They're gonna come to the studio with us, right? Then when we freestyle, it'll impress the fuck out of them. Then we take them out on a double date. We run a 2-man. Oh god.
All right, bet.
Bro, we gotta find Cairo, dude.
I don't have his number,
man. Bro, Raekwon definitely has it, right? Where's Raekwon at? Is he still chasing that one girl down?
Niggas in the store and shit.
Are you talking about your mother?
Yeah.
Where's Raekwon, bro? Oh!
Oh!
Yo!
Stabbing!
Yo!
Raekwon!
Oh, wrong nigga! Yo! Are you? Oh, shit! Raekwon!
Oh, why they doing that?
Raekwon!
Bro. Yo.
Bro, can someone... Did I just lose all my money, bro?
Oh my god.
Oh my...
Lola?
Chad, am I gonna lose all my money?
Do you see what's going on?
Yeah, I see them, like, walling out over here. What the fuck?
Nah, they walling out, bro.
Oh. No.
Get your own shit. You always want everything I have.
Oh, I'm gonna lose the girl's number too. Yes!
I'm in love, but we're gonna get you up right now. Don't
bro, why did he stab me and Jay?
No, not right now. I'm chilling here.
Doc! Thank you. Thank you, Doc.
Bro, why is Ray crashing out, bro?
It's one of the staircase, Dad. It's one in the parking lot.
We had a mass stabbing at the mall. Are we in fucking London, bro?
You good?
I'm doing sit-ups, chat.
Yeah, if you come over here, go to the parking lot.
Chat, I'm doing sit-ups.
Daddy, you got you?
I'm gonna let you get that.
Yeah. About two now. Bro, I got you, bro. No, just stabbing.
Anytime.
Bro, where's Jay?
Like, I think that, like, you know, it means you should give me your number. That shit could work.
Okay, bye. What's your name?
Alejandro, what's your name?
Dream.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Yo, Alejandro.
What happened, bro?
Yo, your girlfriend's over there on the corner. She wanted me to tell you.
Oh, girl, beat that bitch up right now. Yeah,
Alexis around the corner. She told me,
okay, where's she at? Where's she at?
I don't know. She's right over there. She told me to tell Alejandro to come
so
get her.
So show me where the fuck she at.
She said that he's with the side
piece. Okay, but show
piece.
Me where the fuck she at.
I don't know. She told me to say that he's with the side piece. Tell him to come around the corner. That's all I know.
All right, let's go around the corner. Let's go.
That's up to you guys. I'm not a part of this.
This Yana.
Don't fucking play
with
me.
Yeah. I'm from Gianna. I'm from Brooklyn. Where are you from?
Yo!
Kelly,
what did I start? I just started a breakup, bro.
If you're not giving me no dick, don't do that.
I just started a whole breakup. And I didn't get Jay's number, dude. Jay!
Okay. Alright, bro.
Bro, Jay. All
right, bro. Thank you so much, bro. Peace. Y'all.
Bro, take my number, bro.
Do I not have it?
No, because we had to, like, get new phones and shit, you know what I mean?
Oh. Hold on, wait.
Dude, guess what I just did, bro?
What happened?
So I saw this couple talking, right? So I went up and I was like, yo, your side chick on the other side of the block wants me to tell you to come over to her. Now they're arguing and shit.
Huh?
All right, where are we going? What,
bro, I just told Cairo.
What?
I just told Cairo we hitting this too soon, bro. He's got to get his situation with his girl figured out.
Bro, him and that girl, bro. He needs to leave her. They're so toxic, dude. Listen, you want to instigate a relationship with me and start a breakup?
Wildin', bro.
Wait, you want to break them up? Is that what you said?
Yeah, let's just start a breakup.
Yo, nice Timo beanie, bro.
Yo, bro. Yo, what's good?
I don't appreciate, you know, you telling her.
What's going on, like, man?
Some fake news, my nigga.
My bad.
Hey, what you not gonna do is try to run
she mad
up
at you?
On
is she mad at you?
Try to press us, brother.
No, yes, bro.
Who pressed you?
She's actually mad. Yo, you want me to clear it up?
No, it's good, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm cheating on her anyways. You was tight. Word.
Oh, okay. So you're not mad?
No, I'm not mad. I am, because, like, I was trying to crack, but, like, word.
Oh, like, my fault, bro. I'm gonna be honest. I thought she was really attractive, so I was trying to, you know.
No, I feel you. Like, I'm not gonna lie, but, like, I don't think, where you, like, you kind of chubby.
Yeah, you heard?
No, I'm not, bro. I weigh 124 pounds.
My nigga, yes, you are, bro. Your face is fat as shit.
I have a six-pack, dude.
You have a fucking Timo beanie, bro.
Okay, what's wrong with that, bro? That shit.
Yo, you're not gonna sit here and disrespect me in front of my boyfriend's face. You understand me?
Okay, my fault, bro. What's your name, bro? My fault, bro.
My name's T-Dot, and this is Jay.
T-Dot?
Yeah, T-Dot's my name.
Oh, shit, wait. So, like, you're, like, a gangster?
Yeah, I'm a thug.
Don't fuck with us, bro. Nah, hey, unless you're a major record label, I need you to get up on
that. But, you know where any studios are at or no?
Nah, there are no studios, bro.
Yo,
so
there's nowhere we could go and make beats. Yeah, what the fuck?
You
hey, pull your pants up! Pull your pants up, thug!
Nigga, if you might, yo, listen. Yo, back the fuck up! Y'all stuck in the
dick
rag. Back up, nigga!
Listen, damn, you fine as fuck when you yell like that.
See, I like you.
Yeah,
see,
she kinda
come
turned
here,
me
come
on.
Here.
Oh, you talking to me? I'm coming.
Hello, yeah, hey.
Not you.
Oh, what's good,
what
baby girl?
What the fuck?
I mean, so...
Damn, your hair looks amazing.
So, like, how many bitches you got? Because the way you coming at me...
Like, damn, bro, like...
You don't want the problem.
What? Wait, why is she crashing out, Jay?
I don't know, bro. I thought she was talking to me, bro.
I'm not gonna lie. If I had a gun, this shit would be up.
Watch this.
Nigga, shut the fuck up. You was cheating on me with a nigga.
Yo, are y'all a couple for Valentine's? Are y'all a couple for Valentine's?
Yo, Jay, I don't know. Who is this nigga?
Wait, hold on. Where
yo,
you from?
Let's do a challenge.
Where
my phone.
Wait!
I don't fight, nigga.
Yo!
Where you from?
Oh, shit. Run, Jay.
What is happening, bro?
I already told your ass I'm fucking crazy.
What is happening, bro? Wait, is that Cairo? It's Raekwon!
Yo, gang, what gang you in?
Yo! Wait. Oh!
I didn't get a body.
Yo, what's good?
Jay, listen. Let's go break them up, Jay.
Where?
It's Valentine's Day tomorrow. Let's go break them up.
Where?
Watch this, come
here. Where? Hold on.
Excuse me, miss, in the white shirt, miss.
No, I wanna come on! No, don't play the extra
bag. Shots fired! Shots fired! Oh shit.
Shut your ass up.
Why are you guys crouch walking?
Yo, can't get your...
No!
What,
dumbass?
Bro, what is crouch walking, bro? You mean
seen like this?
These niggas just got. Yeah.
Oh, they got
laid
out,
bro.
They
got
laid out.
Yo, Raekwon, you good?
Damn, all the army boys down or what? Oh, they don't like that.
Yo, Raekwon, you good? Who did this shit to you, man?
Yo, that nigga did bad.
Hey, what happened to the whole
right here, gang? Come here, gang.
Move. Everybody move out the way, bro.
SG did it.
Let me at.
Bro, they went out the back, bro.
SG, they went out the back, SG.
Oh, you snitching, bro. Why you?
No way, bro. No. no.
Y'all just got busy.
Girl, you gonna be all good in a couple seconds. I'm gonna catch you up real quick.
Damn, I was just trying to.
Please help them.
Bro, he does not know you, bro.
What the fuck are you?
What are you thinking?
What the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you, bitch? You're not gonna talk to me like that. He's my mans. I'll get on my knees and suck your dick right now, bro.
Do it then, fuck.
Okay, pull your fucking pants down.
Hey, yo.
That's what I thought. You're not about it.
What, bro? Like, oh, nah.
Wait, why did you take off your pants? What?
What did you just say to that man?
You heard that shit too,
hey. You thought I was playing, huh? You thought I was playing, bitch. Hey, yo.
Damn, bro, I couldn't get some goddamn help. I fucking took him
Chat,
out.
How do I get up? What am I doing? Chat, he thought I wasn't gonna stand up business, chat. He thought I wasn't gonna be about it.
I'm straight, but damn, my God, I needed the trade.
Kyra, what happened?
Yo, bro, right here. Ops, I killed him, and then someone came from behind and shot me in the head. I know who did it.
Yeah,
I know
he cut your ass laughing, gang. Yo, ass did bad. Yeah. I did see that.
Nah, I definitely didn't do bad. The members just, you feel me? Is that they couldn't get my trade. Yeah.
He said it was SG.
I mean, bro, right here, he said he got no gun.
No, I'm talking about Raekwon.
It was SG, bro.
Raekwon.
Oh, shit.
Don't good, Raekwon.
Got a G.
Raekwon,
hey,
bro,
I'm
what?
The fuck is SG? Where the fuck is
SG, bro? Yo, Raekwon, let me hold your knife.
Yo, yo. I'm just trying to rap for real.
Yo,
Raekwon,
let me hear
something,
gang. You really a rapper,
man? I bet. Can someone throw a beat up or am I acapella this bitch?
Yes, can somebody get a beat or something going?
Boom, boom.
Yo, the fuck is that?
I'm gonna be right there, gang. Fuck E-tron, gang. Come on.
Chat, how much is a knife?
Yo, yo. I go lie, I'm on bullshit right now.
Wait, Cairo, can we go to a studio?
What is
it? Who
is it? You like that, fool?
Come over here.
What?
How much is a gun or a knife, chat?
Come on, fool.
Hold up, are y'all a Valentine's couple?
Bro, I killed, bro, and then no one had my back. But you don't got shit knocked.
Give me 50k. I don't want to waste all my money on a knife, though.
What do you mean? I killed one.
Bro, I'm trying to join
you killed
army
one?
Boys. What's the word?
I was the first one to die because I killed homie, then the other one, I didn't see where he was.
Even if I had my knock on,
you should have told me all the
on that. I had no identifier, so I couldn't fly regardless.
You should have told me, I would have flamed his ass up. Bro. Hey, Carl, what's the word? I'll let the pimp motherfuckers got that money for you, fool.
Yo.
I know the knock person.
You're just, it's not gonna happen. Like,
excuse me, miss?
What?
Yo, why are you?
Oh my God, here we go with this shit, T-Dot.
I could have happened to notice you from across the room over there, and you just look so beautiful
please,
today.
Please, no. Thank you, I
yo,
appreciate that.
Yo, he was dead
no.
Just.
Oh!
Oh! Bitch ass nigga.
Oh!
Damn!
Bitch ass nigga. What the fuck is you talking about?
Oh shit.
I don't know who you think
how
you are.
He just died, bro?
I'm tired of this shit, bro.
How did he die? Again?
You killed him? Oh fuck. Yo, what you doing, bitch? Oh!
Oh, nah. Oh, yeah.
Why do I die every 10 seconds? Bro, I literally carried Raekwon across the mall to get him revived and he runs over my dead body!
I don't care.
Bro, I'm just gonna bleed out.
Hey, nigga, fuck you, I don't go for that. Oh.
Bro, can somebody help me?
What's up?
Yo, Lulu.
Sorry, bro, that's what you, like, where you gotta stop doing that shit, man. Like, twice, bro. Twice, my nigga. You trying to interrupt me, bro.
I'm gonna lose all my shit, dude.
Like, you're not,
I'm gonna lose all my shit, bro. Chat, should I call and get off? Help.
You know a nigga named Mo?
Wait, what?
You might be good.
Chat, I might just get off, bro. Chat, I'm gonna lose all my shit. I lose all my money, my phone, my contacts. I lose everything, bro.
still hasn't been held?
Nah, because there's an active scene. It's active scene.
No, you don't. Yes, I do. Wow. Man, fuck Raekwon! Shem, how much does it cost to get me up? Like, when I interact with the lady? Say on God, it's 10k. Okay. Shit, is Raekwon an op? I gotta call Jay now.
There you go.
Damn, you punch hard as a motherfucker.
Oh, I know. I'm stuck. Hold on. Wait. Where? Help me.
How?
Through the door, man. Yeah, that was my fault, bro. Like where you had ruined my mission 2 times, bro.
Bro, I was trying to run a 2-man on her. Me and you, we just fucking run a train and shit.
Oh nah, wait, that's tough.
Jason got off. Fuck. Dude, you got a whole ass sword on your back. Oh.
Come on, bro. You taking the truck back.
What the?
You wanna drive, bro?
Hold on. I have his number. No, man! Do I fly out, chat? Hey, bro, you can go. I think I'm gonna fly out, dude.
Oh, you gonna fly out, dude?
Yeah. I think.
Have a good day, T-Dot.
Hey, you too, man. Have a good one. Wait, let me get your number. Hold up. Did you get my shit?
Yeah, I did. Hold on. Yeah.
Wait, do you know any girls that we could, we could fuck with?
Yeah, actually, I got you, man.
Okay, I'm gonna fly back in tomorrow. I just got a business trip I gotta go on.
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Alright, I'll catch you, gang. Alright, chat, how do I leave this shit?